Alright, we vibing.
Bro, that shotgun sucks, huh?
And you're the one they wanted to use.
Hold on, bro. Let's switch. Clear the boobs. That shit does no damage. I thought this shit was good at long range.
It didn't even hit me. How do you know it does damage?
No, because, bro, that, you have season? Fucking, I don't know, like tomorrow. Okay.
Where's the...
Literally says it on your screen.
Where's the spaz?
Oh, I saw it.
Yeah, right here, the spaz. Yeah.
Wait, this is tomorrow?
Honey, no, can I sneak a deagle?
It's September 18th.
When is that?
Sunday.
But is that the new season, or is the new season on Monday?
The new season is, I think, at
every year
2. I think it's earlier this time. I think it's at
on,
2.
On a Sunday, or is this an Sunday. Event on Sunday?
I think it's an event, and then at 2 a.m., the new season drops.
At 2 a.m., so the season's going to be on Monday.
Yeah.
Chat, is that true?
It's supposed to be a small downtime.
What's good, Wolf? What's good, Cloud? What's good, Pre? Can it be a fire if you want? Bro. Wait, so what does that mean? What does that mean exactly?
What do you mean? What does it mean?
What does that mean?
What do you mean?
What does that mean?
Means the new season? Like, when. You know how normal season drops?
Yeah.
That's what it means.
But I thought there was no event though.
There might not be an event. I don't know.
So how do we know? So what's going on Sunday then? What, but like this, bro, this is what I'm asking. Look, hear me out. This, what is this? What does this mean? What is that? What is this oil? What is this? What is that?
That oil is the next part of the, like, you don't care about the storyline, so I don't want to go back.
No, I do care about the storyline.
All right, so you know how the bitch is, like, how the bitch went missing?
Hold up, I really like this song, hold up. I feel good. If you have a drink, would you please put it in the air? That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish I taped it. Okay, wait, what, Lucas? Wait, what? Sorry, my fault, but I didn't mean to cut you off. What's good, Aiden? I didn't mean to cut you off. Go ahead. What's the storyline? What's the story?
So, you know, Paradigm, Brie Larson, bitch ass. Paradigm. She's gonna come out of oil.
Which one is Paradigm?
She's part of the Seven. You know how, like, everybody got the suit.
Okay, she's part of the Seven. Okay.
Yeah, she's in one of those.
Uh huh.
So then her bitch ass is gonna, you know, apparently this oil guy is like some evil dude.
What's the oil?
What's
with the oil?
These motherfuckers are talking so fucking loud.
First of all, you shut the fuck up. I'm over here talking to my boyfriend. I mean, hey, my
brother. That was
brother.
a good fight though, Tony. For real.
Dumbass. Go ahead. What's the oil?
It's the evil dude.
Sandman? Is it like Sandman, but with oil?
No.
You remember Sandman from Spider-Man 3?
No, you remember Venom?
Venom.
Where he could, you know how he could like make shit out of with his arm?
Yeah, I remember that.
I think the evil dude could do shit like that.
Reset.
He could make oil out of his arm.
Like he could make weapons with the oil.
Wetness.
Alright, I'm ready.
Wetness?
Weapons.
Yeah, not wetness. I don't know why they would use wet.
What do you mean that this bitch is being swallowed by wetness? I'm trying to understand.
No, she's being swallowed by oil.
Guys, what's going on?
I don't know. I'm confused. What the fuck is going on?
How's it going, by the way, chat? How's it going, baby? But what, like, what is hat? What is it a she or he? I don't even know what Lucas is talking about, bro.
It's a girl. Well, oh, you talking about the evil dude? I think it's a guy.
What's up, MG? What's good, Steiny? What's good, Donnie? Yo, I don't understand. What's good, Race? How you been, baby?
Well, it's all right. You don't need to understand. You can wait until fucking Sunday.
You're right. Let's get some crown wins. Is there an event on Sunday? Yes or no? Because there's not a timer.
I don't think they're real.
Guys, is there an event? Yes or no? Sam, Chelsea makes me want to put multiple bullets through my head. Chelsea? They lost? Chelsea sucks, huh? Wait, yes? Okay, some of y'all saying yes. No, y'all saying no.
No, I think it's like not an event. You know how it's like not an event, but like kind of an event, like a small event, but not like an event.
I don't know what that means, bro. No.
Did I hit you there, by the way?
There's not an event, Steiny? Say on God.
Like a little bit.
I've been chilling, Racer. I've been chilling, baby.
I need to clean my glasses.
Wait, so the event, chat, why does it say September 18th, though?
That's the new season.
But is the new season on the 18th? Or is it on the 19th, the next day?
I don't remember how it normally does it.
No, Velaki, I know it's the new season, but usually there's an event on the 18th, and then the season will come out the 19th. You see what I'm saying? So you're telling me on Sunday, you guys are telling me on Sunday, we could play the new season. That's what you guys are telling me.
I don't know.
On Sunday, we can play.
Oh, bro.
Yes?
I didn't
yes?
just have shield.
Okay, bet. Nah, that's going to be lit. Should I stream or no? Should I stream or no?
On the day the season comes out?
Yeah. What's got nervy? Yeah?
So.
Shit.
Up to you.
I mean, that's up to you. It's your decision, but I think so.
Where is Dumb and Dumber, by the way?
I fell, Tony.
Well, there goes Sub Sunday. We can still do Saturday. We could do Saturday.
All right, let's join this party.
We could do Saturday. Wait, it's Relaki. It's the 22nd season of Fortnite. Bro, I'm 23. Fortnite's almost as old as I am, bro.
That's not how it
works. I don't think the season's last a year.
Bunch of fucking idiots around here. You guys are stupid as hell. I haven't told you that?
Yeah, every day.
Let's get some guys. Let's get some dubs, okay?
Okay, I'm feeling good. I was.
No, me too.
Matthew, I was kind of destroying Matthew.
I am not 43. I am not 43, bro. That's not how what works, bro. I'm sad. No, yeah. Yo, rip to X, by the way. Hey, y'all like my new glasses, by the way? Y'all like my new glasses? Yes or no? If I'm missing shots today, it's because of the new glasses. You see what I'm saying?
How the hell are you getting new glasses?
Shut your bitch. Seriously? No, Lucas, you're already pissing me off today. All of y'all are, I'm not gonna lie. So seriously, like, keep
what
it together. No,
to
you, okay, yeah. Tony, maybe you. Maybe Tony, you're the only one that's not pissing me off. But Matthew's pissing me off and Lucas is pissing me off like hella, bro.
I didn't even talk to you.
Exactly. That's my point.
Shut up, bitch.
See, that's my point.
Nah, because you being a bitch now for no reason.
I'm not being a bitch. What I was saying was is that to a certain extent of hierarchy, bro. What I'm saying. Wait, everybody listen to Cryptor. Wait, Cryptor knows what the fuck he's talking about. The new season will release on September 18th. There will be no new event to take us to the new season. However, there will be an event next season. W Fortnite Insider. Thank you, Cryptor. Thank you, bro.
Cryptor, the bet. Then do you work for Epic or something?
Yeah, Crypto always knows shit. I don't know why.
He must work for Epic. Or his dad. Or
Matthew
his dad
sound depressed. Bro, Matthew always sound depressed. You know why? You know why it is, chat? I came to this conclusion the other day. I think he's depressed, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't believe in mental illness.
Oh yeah, I don't believe in that shit. But other than that, like outside of not believing, probably events start at the 17th on Saturday. You think so? Now, out of clouds, everybody's saying there's no event, bro.
Yeah, I don't think there's an event.
I feel like there would be a thing. Yo, could we go to Sleepy Sounds, by the way?
Yeah. Okay. Like, all the reliable sources have said no event.
Sam, longer videos? Maybe. Maybe, bro.
Yeah, you gotta post more. I was watching some of the old videos. That was just funny as fuck.
Thank you, bro.
You're good at making them shits.
Y'all need to get on more. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, fuck, I am on longer than you. I
no,
do
fuck,
nothing
you
all
don't
day.
Do shit, bro.
Exactly. So I'm here ready to make videos with you.
Okay, bet. That's all you have to say.
Shit. Make one every day from now on.
Lucas, we have to make a face cam video. That's what I was thinking, bro. Every time we die, we take off a piece of clothing. You down?
That's gay!
No. No, but it's not. It won't be gay. It'll be like just two bros being bros, you know?
What do you mean by like we getting butt ass naked?
If we die enough times, yeah. We'll alternate. Like I'll play one game, you play one game, you know? And every time someone dies, you have to take off your clothes.
I'm down to see you naked.
No, I'm not gonna get naked because we're not gonna die, but
I'm gonna die on purpose.
TOS, you can't get naked. You may get down in your underwear.
What do you mean it's against TOS? I can get butt naked if I wanna get butt naked, Tony.
Yeah.
Who the hell's gonna stop me?
I mean, hey, man.
You could literally sucker punch a guy.
Bro, there are YouTube videos where people use, like, literally test dildos. They test dildos on a YouTube video. We can watch one right now.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
On God Nervy? W, baby.
By the way,
figure out what skins will come out? Really?
Yeah, we already know 4 of them.
Wait, when will there be teasers? I'm gonna stream Saturday night. You think
there's already a couple teasers?
You think there'll be teasers on Saturday night?
There's already a couple, but I think there's not gonna be that many leaks. I'm gonna be honest. Like Epic, I think are getting stricter with like trying to leak things.
Bro, I'm tired of you acting like a pussy all the time. Like shut up,
motherfucker. Then don't ask questions. No, I'm sick and tired of your bitch ass. No, shut the fuck up.
No, but like you get so.
I agree.
I have fucking. You ask questions, I talk to you. You call me a bitch. Like for what?
Like why would you do such a thing?
Does anybody have a shotgun?
I have one. Yeah.
By the way, I'm not gonna do good. Like I'm not getting a single kill today.
No, you're gonna get kills, bro. We're gonna get a lot of kills today.
No. I wasted all my energy yesterday.
No. What do you mean? On what?
On playing this stupid ass game.
What were you doing yesterday, by the way?
I played 5 fucking hours. Of Fortnite to try and get one solo late game win.
You couldn't get not one win?
No. I'm almost in Champions Division.
You can't get one win?
No.
Tony, figure it out, bro. I'm tired of you complaining all the time, man.
Yeah, like, just kill him. The fuck
you want?
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, what?
I'll kill all these dudes. You can trust that. I'll kill these dudes.
I down bounty.
Oh, there's a dude above you, Matthew. Hit him for 660.
Where the hell did this guy go? Crack this dude. Hit it, he's white.
35 white.
Where's this guy going? Where are you running off to, man?
I got a John Wick bitch ass on me. Oh my god.
Go on.
He's so weak. I'm dead. I hate this game.
You gaming in my friend, bro?
He's trying to res his teammate. Oh, this John Wick's fire.
You know what? Come here, bitch. Yeah.
Where did John Wick go? This dude's moving. 91, dead.
Dead. Alright, bro. I'ma go get him up. Let me get his loot.
I'll take those.
Yup. How's your mom? Respectfully, she's doing good. She's actually not doing good. She almost died the other day. Yo, Steiny, good night, bro. Good night, man.
Good night, Stein Bear.
Stay safe, baby.
Everybody come to me. I got splashes.
Let's get it. Lucas, go get your loot, bro. Come on, man. Matthew, let me get that. I'll probably use it better than you.
It was.
Huh? The half up?
No, you're not getting that. I'll take it.
Oh, thank you. Try that. Thank you. What about his splashes, though? Let Lucas get that. Oh, you already took it. Oh, my fault.
Any more heals for him before Lucas.
How she almost died? No, she didn't almost die. She had a neck. She had a doctor's appointment for her neck. That's what happened. Shit, baby. Oh, you got more types in.
I got 3 more.
What's good, Drift? What's good, Beast? Matt, did you see that today? It's crazy, right?
What?
Yeah, man. Yo, what's good? What's up, Heather? Guys, get your mats up.
Go get some grapplers.
Yep, go get down. What's the plan for today, Pekka? I think we're just playing Fortnite for the last time, bro.
Last time, this game's about to end, unfortunately.
Exactly, bro.
The game had a good run.
There just needs to be snipers next season.
I need headshot snipers, bro. Why last time? What a new season. The new season, bro.
Damn, we're sick and tired of this game already.
Yeah, I don't think we'll play for the rest of the week type shit.
Cause there's really nothing to do anymore.
All game. I mean, other than kill people, get dubs, you know what I mean? Like, get dubs. But we do that all the time. There's people right here.
Yo, I think they ain't got FNCS. That shit already happened.
Next season. That happened already.
Yeah, that already happened this season. Yeah.
Next Next season will also be weird for FNCS.
You see them?
I don't.
You see them right there? You see that guy?
I see a fucking AI.
Where did he just go? He's in the sky.
Oh, he's gliding above you.
28. Crack, crack, one. Nice.
Dead.
I'm dead.
He's running away.
There's a Kamehameha on a cloud right next.
He's not. He's right there. What? 13. You went up. 100.
This guy's shockwaving away. That guy's weak.
Crack, crack. Oh my god. That guy's one. On me.
He just ripped it.
Look, there's a guy on me. I'm dead.
Are you good?
Right here, Lucas.
Bro, fuck off. Die.
Damn it, bro. That dude got away.
Hunter Lucas.
He's dead.
All right, this guy's teammate is still running like a bitch.
I have no fucking shotgun bullets.
Yeah, I need heals, low key.
I got splashes still.
I got shotty. Let me in.
Now, do you fight it?
Close this door.
Yeah.
Nah, fuck that door, bro. I'm with y'all.
You dropped down?
Yeah.
You got fell all the way down? Where the hell are you running to, bro?
I was about to clip him, bro. Yeah.
The guy gliding in, dead.
You got heals?
Yeah, I got splashes.
Here.
Yeah, take that big pot.
Thank you, daddy. Oh, the cypher! I forgot the cypher skin. Wait, when is that?
Oh yeah, that's when
Lucas,
the new
come
season.
Here, Lucas, come here.
That's the new season. Yeah, I'm coming.
I forgot the cypher skin, bro. I don't give a fuck about that shit, though.
There might be free shit if you use his code.
What do you mean free?
He said you might get some free stuff if you use his code.
Hey, shoot this down for me.
Shoot what down?
I see. Sorry, it's almost here.
I didn't even see where you were. Oh my god, what the fuck?
What?
The fucking supply. I almost killed me, bro.
Oh, that shit sucks, man. Get it, baby.
I'm feeling good today.
Hey, I actually heard somebody. Hey, Cryptor, tell me if this is right or wrong, bro. I heard somebody say that you're gonna be able to use gold to reboot people.
Oh yeah, that I heard that too.
And I heard you don't even have to give reboot cards no more. Once somebody dies, you already have their reboot card. You just have to waste your gold, bro. Is that shit true?
I hope that's true. That's actually a dub if it is. This gold is so useless.
Yeah, I kind of like that shit, bro. I kind of like the sound of that shit. Hold on, I got you, Chris. Hold up, bro.
It's a party in the USA.
Humble berries.
I bet.
Yo, I'm going to drop 3 minis for these berries.
If that's true, no one's going to reboot. That's what I'm saying. At the beginning of the season, nobody has gold. How do you reboot?
But you can still reboot normally. You just...
No, you can't. No, you can't. You have to waste gold to reboot.
No, I heard the thing is you can normally reboot, but if you don't get their card, you could reboot them with gold.
No, I heard there were no cards. There weren't no reboot cards no more.
See, that's whack.
That's just what I heard, bro. Through the grapevine.
What I heard is it's basically normal. Like, it's just normal, but if you don't get their reboot card in time, or if you, don't have their card...
I'll call Cap.
You mean you call Cap? Like, it won't happen, or you talk on me?
No, it's Cap. It's not gonna go like that. It's gonna go like how I said. Remember how I said?
Well, motherfucker, we don't even know if it's actually gonna be a thing.
No, I think it is.
I mean, I hope.
I think so. Guys, can we find people? Come on, man.
Yeah, you act like you're not... You can't look around either. The guy's behind us. I just rifted. Right above.
Oh my god, it's a full squad.
Yeah, oh my god, it's like we're playing squad.
Yo, the guy all the way to the left.
How much money if I
all four of them landed on me.
I can't build right there. I'm here.
I'm boxed.
You, Sam. How much you, Lucas?
I'm good.
Yo, I've
two people on me and Lucas, and two people on y'all.
100?
I cracked this guy.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, I'm build battle.
20, 20. 20 on top of you, 20 white.
They're going up to the other people, Lucas.
Two guys on me. This guy just got in my box. Okay, both of them just got in my box. You fucking kidding me?
There's another team here.
Just box up. You good?
I can't. I gotta turn my saturation down.
One right behind you, Lucas.
Bro, like, they're everywhere.
Oh my god. What's good, Gaio?
I can help you, bro.
Good kill. Lucas got one.
I'm with you, Lucas.
Don't let that dude get away.
My fucking god.
He fell all the way down. Lucas got the kill.
Where are y'all?
You'll pick up that PSG.
This isn't our wall.
Of us?
This wolf better fuck off.
Oh, I'm dead. Matthew. I'm dead.
Give me a second, Sam. I gotta wipe my hand.
I got it. I knocked somebody? I don't know
wait,
how
he, oh, wait, he just fell right here.
Yeah. There's some more, Sam, above us.
What the hell? Oh, here he is.
I got my kill. Let's go.
Where the hell did this guy go?
There's one guy above us.
No, he went down, I think. He's hiding somewhere. Over here.
No.
Yo, you have shockwave at that dude.
I'm white, bro.
Bro, what are you, a bitch?
Yes.
What the fuck is that idiot doing?
I'm on my way, Sam.
Yeah. Right there, you see him?
360. Clip him.
Laser.
Oh my dead. God, bro.
What?
How is he not dead?
30 white?
Bro, dropped him down.
Oh,
watch out.
Y'all are dead.
I killed him.
Oh, y'all gotta move as well.
We're dead. Wait, what? That guy's lagging.
Yeah.
Yep. Yo,
bro, what the
29? Who the fuck just shot me?
Bro, you, I was gonna snipe him while he was lagging.
What the f? He's in air.
I took a cloud.
You can go get me in the Jones.
That's cap.
Shoot, die, Tony.
I was build battling like three guys.
Actually, we could get you.
Yeah, you can get me easily.
Okay.
Lucas got a grappler too.
Okay.
And he got armored walls. He can easily get me.
Mention my back right
Why
now.
Why am I still playing this so loud? I can't wait till I take out the cloud. Yeah, bro, that's what I'm saying. Low key, bro.
I mean, this is gonna bring Spider-Man's back. So like.
They're coming back.
Like, your poison. Yeah.
I don't got no mats, bro.
Ship.
There's a whole squad to my left.
That's unlucky.
Damn, he hurts.
What are you doing?
I'm dead,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, you dead.
Like,
I'm in the storm?
Yeah, they're all gonna die. Well, I'm not gonna die to the storm. Y'all can hold them, though.
39?
No, I mean, they're dead now. Like,
I mean, they got med mist and flashes, so they're probably gonna live.
Behind me, Lucas, in the bush!
Oh, I see him. No, I see him.
I have no mats. Crack. I have no mats.
He's 1 HP. He's fucking pussy, bro. Guy behind you.
I know.
They're in the zone.
I know.
Cracked him.
Crack.
I have literally zero mats. I was waiting for you.
That dude is dying for
15, wait. Dead on two. Watch your side.
What the f-
Oh, 105 on Luke. Lucas got like three guys on him.
Chill.
I'm healing, Sam.
Chill. Oh my god. I'm dead.
Where the fuck did that dude come from?
I'm dead. Bro! They're dancing on me.
Oh my god. Where the fuck did he go?
Bro got 7,000 mats. Damn. You know that guy?
Yeah.
Damn.
Pussies. My aim's all shaky. I changed my fucking sensitivity.
Now you got a lot. We just started, bro. What's good, Giselle?
Oh my lordy lord.
Damn, bro. Like, damn, man. Notice how Matthew always dies when we lose.
Everyone always dies when we lose. Like, what?
Yeah, but especially Matthew, bro.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
You ever notice that?
Yeah.
Why did I get thrown back into the lobby?
What do you mean?
I'm spectating these dudes again. Like, I went back to the lobby. Now I'm back here watching.
How are you guys? We're chilling, Giselle. How's where's she at again? Afghanistan. How's Afghanistan?
Yeah. How's the camels?
Yeah. I thought she was in Romania. Oh, with Andrew Tate.
Oh, yeah, she hanging out with Top G.
Wow.
We don't give a fuck. Wait, what did Matthew say?
Is Matthew even talking?
I don't know. Afghanistan is crazy. Imagine, I don't know why anybody would go to Afghanistan, Gaio, but I mean, like, to each their own, bro.
I mean, shit was probably, like, free to go to.
Yeah, it's probably free. I rode a jet ski today for the first... You never rode a jet ski before? Really?
I rode a jet ski for the first time. I said I'm sorry, bro. Figure it out and no intoxication.
What up, Meister? How's it going, baby? The waves were huge for no reason. Well, in Afghanistan, I would imagine.
Yeah, the shock waves.
I could only imagine.
Yeah.
What is happening right now?
I don't know. What the fuck are y'all doing?
I'm like...
Matthew's finally back in the lobby.
I'm like, I got in a game, a spectating game. Now it's talking to me about the cow catcher. Yo, what the fuck is the cow catcher?
That's the shit from like... Oh, wait, no. The walls that you throw down? It's really good in zero build. Put it on cars.
That's called a cow catcher?
Yeah.
I guess they're okay.
Like, they're good for zero build.
Like, what? Love you too, Spyro. What's up, Samantha?
Samantha. What a fucking stupid ass name.
Lucas, you're ugly. Today, my house got shot up for the fourth time? What do you mean, Kai?
Fourth time?
What do you mean, bro? Sam, I had to dance in front of my whole school and I messed up and not gonna lie, someone laughed at me.
Fuck yo, that dude.
I'm not today in class, bro. We had a debate, right? Or... They switched up the it was some debate. I don't even know what the fuck it was about, bro. But our teacher split the class in half and she said, yo, one half of the class is going to be Brazil, and one half of the class is going to be Mexico. Damn, my camera turned on. And we were talking about some trade agreement. We were supposed to make a trade agreement, you know what I'm saying? For whatever reason, nobody wanted to talk. And the one thing I have more anxiety about, other than public speaking, is when nobody else talks, bro. So when nobody else was talking, they just made me the leader, bro. I'm the leader of Brazil or whatever. And I was arguing with this one fucking kid, bro. Like, in front of the whole class, right? I was arguing with this one fucking kid. Literally, I swear to God, at one point, I said like this. Everybody laughed at me. I felt bad. I said like this. He said something like, oh, we could take our stuff to China. I don't know what the fuck he was talking about. I'm gonna be honest with you. He said we could take our cars to China, some shit. Motherfucker was mentally ill or something. But I said, bro, our economy is better. So respectfully, I don't give a fuck. That's what I said. I didn't realize what I was saying. And I just said that shit in front of the whole class. The teacher kind of gave me a look a little bit, but I think I still got an A. So
that's a W.
I think I still got an A.
I mean, you're in college, like.
Thank you. That's what I'm saying. We all grown people here. Now? We ain't gotta pretend like we give a fuck about this shit, bro.
We don't.
Sick.
Let's go to Lazy Lagoon, bro.
My God, bro, Clix is in our lobby.
Really?
Really?
Motherfucker, this isn't Lazy Lagoon.
Yes, it is.
When the fuck did they turn this into Lazy Lagoon?
Bro, this has been Lazy Lagoon for like 4 weeks, bro. Where have you been?
I'm so used to calling it the Big Bulge, bro. I hate this spot. I never land here.
It still is the bulge. It's just the lagoon inside the bulge, you know?
Yeah, but I'm going to keep calling it the bulge.
I'll land at this house.
That shit hurt, Lucas.
What?
I took fall damage.
Shit, I almost took fall damage.
I got a blue chest.
Go for you.
No, not a ranger assault rifle.
At least you have a fucking gun. I got a stupid ass charge SMG.
Oh, ranger assault rifle, bro.
Not the ranger, man.
Oh, man. He was going ham on Twitter? What are you talking about? Clicks? Yeah, Clicks got banned for having gay butt sex on stream.
Yeah, maybe he shouldn't do that next time.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, like...
Fair. It was bullshit. Fucking 7-day ban.
Yeah, but yeah, for gay butt sex?
In a video... Man. For having gay butt sex in a video game?
Well, even in a video game... Sex. In a video game, gay butt sex is still gay butt sex.
Yeah, but yeah, the girl had real sex, bro.
Yeah, girl had real
she
sex.
She did have real
sex. Same band, bro. Like, come on now.
Yep.
That's real sex. Like, would you rather have real sex or fake gay butt sex?
Well, like, real sex with a woman or gay butt sex, e-sex?
Yeah. I mean, me personally, I would take the gay butt sex.
Yeah, I would have to think about it.
What is there to think about?
It's a no-brainer for Lucas.
I would have to think about it, but
kind of whack. I don't know.
Yo, bro, talk to me, bro. Yeah. Oh shit. You know what I mean?
Nah.
You know what I mean?
Nah.
Somewhat.
The fuck can I find a shotgun, bro?
Yeah, it's a no-brainer for Lucas.
Where did this guy go? Oh, there
bro,
he is.
What the fuck?
Thank you, bro. This guy is so nice. Ah. Yeah, we were just talking about butt sex, Edder. We were just talking about butt sex, bro. Yup.
Not any type of butt sex. Gay butt sex.
Gay homosexual butt sex, yep. Yo, that's our bounty.
How do you feel about the homos, by the way?
The Mahomos?
Mr. Mahomo?
No, I like the homos. Homos.
I think homosexuals gay. Are okay. I mean, I have no issues with them. I
got no issues with them.
Yeah, I have no issue with them. I would say, I would love to have homosexual uncles. You know what I mean? Like something like that. Or not like your brother. You don't really want your brother to be homosexual, you know? But like,
yeah, I got you.
Like a distant uncle. That sounds like a vibe, right?
Yeah, unfortunately, I got stuck with the gay brother.
That's fucked up, man. Yo, on me.
Where the hell are you?
Yep.
How the hell are you all the way over there?
I was following our bounty and then they died.
Oh shit, I didn't know that. I'm on my way. Slow and steady wins the race.
Yeah, I'll be there in about 20 minutes.
40, 60, crack. 20.
You died. Never mind, I wasn't with you.
Excuse me.
What the fuck just
killed
me? There's
a guy behind you, Matthew. Behind you.
What the fuck?
Can I build,
please?
Down the hill, though.
This guy's trying to build that Sam. He's trying to get the kill. I will not allow such a thing. I got you. I'm protecting you.
Thank you. A bomb? He threw a bomb at me?
I killed one. On me.
Let's go, Dumb and Dumber.
Yo, guys, he's rezzing. Right on my ping.
I just killed one.
So we're actually going to let this guy rest?
A grenade? I never even saw a grenade. Yo, on you.
Gotta reload, Matthew. Give me a sec. Then I'm coming over to you.
Lucas, I'm resable, though. Low-key.
Oh, fuck.
That's good, Lucas.
Oh, fuck. No, he ain't.
Give me.
And I'm running out of mats.
Pussy!
It's on a shit, junk, Chris.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
That's for that guy.
There's my car. You see my car? Behind you.
That's
I killed my
team. This is a whole
bro,
team.
What the fuck?
Get my car and go, Lucas.
From?
Lucas, get my car and go. In your box.
You're dead, bro. There's
the
a whole
fuck?
Other
He's taking the L while the other team's still sitting there.
That's no, I think it's one team. I think it's one team.
Motherfucker, that's bullshit. One team, my ass.
Oh, these are bots.
No, no, these are. This is a whole other team.
Wait, did we kill the other team then?
No, the other guy's still alive.
They're still sitting in there.
I killed one
and these
guy,
punk
but then
are emoting.
Really?
Yeah.
We tried our hardest. We tried our hardest, guys.
I'm sick of tired of getting mad at this game.
I really don't know what I died to. Wait, let me see. Wait, you guys mind if I see real quick? Let me see.
Go ahead. Let me go make
I think it was a sniper.
It exploded me.
Was it maybe the, you know, that the heavy sniper that has the clingers?
Es posible, pero I never heard nothing.
Cause that's the only
Una granada.
Like that's the only thing I could think of. That's an explosion.
It was the sniper?
Yeah, the boom sniper. That's the only thing that would make sense.
Okay, wait, who killed me though?
Thank you for your subscription.
Thank you for the sub, Frank. 4 months, baby. Love you, daddy. Hold up. Look, this one way, as you guys can see, I'm doing mad damage. Beautiful damage. How the fuck did he throw a grenade at my foot?
That's a
how? This is the most godly nade I've ever seen. And who threw it?
Honestly, you can't even be mad at that.
That's just a
and
really
he
good.
Cocked, he cocked it too. Pause. He cocked it. Hold up. Nah, cause who threw it though? Who got nades, bro?
Gotta be that motherfucker.
I gotta see the perfect dimensions on this damn. Hold up. Jesus Lord. Hold up. Okay. Okay.
I mean, that's just quality.
Yeah, it's just a quality nade.
That motherfucker put that shit on my foot. He put that shit on my foot.
And out there passing like he's Iniesta.
Bro, going to the NFL 100%.
Maybe that was Mr. Mahomo.
I never even heard it. Damn, I was getting shit on low-key.
My God.
Damn, where'd I go? Where am I? There I go right there like a dumbass. In the smoke. Like a dumbass. Bro. I've never seen a grenade trajectory that perfect in my... That motherfucker have to study geography. Geography. He gotta study geometry?
Geometry.
He gotta study geometry. Swear to God. Shadow, I never saw it fall. I never saw the grenade fall. Scray like that. I don't want to play with Matthew anyways. That's perfect, bro. Wait, do they still have that triple one? Yeah, let's find one of these. That motherfucker is crazy. I mean, I respect it. What's good, Shadow? He practices nades. He practices grenades, bro. I respect that. I respect that. It's great like that. Y'all ever see a big booty bitch in public and you actually visibly, like, have an issue?
Shit. I wish.
I'd be like, sometimes a big booty bitch will walk past me, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I'd be like, damn! Like, loud as fuck right next to her. You ever do that?
Yeah, I got in trouble one time.
Really?
I was walking past. She had a nice fat ass. I said, damn, I turned around. Her boyfriend was staring me in the eyes.
Damn, what'd you do?
I turned around, kept walking.
You should have just said, nah, bro. I was talking about you, buddy. I was talking about you, bro. You got a nice ass on you type shit.
But then the bitch, like, you know, when someone's walking away, why you gotta act all tough? You know what I'm saying? Like, then he's like, yeah, there's what it's all, there's what it's all. I'm respecting your girl. I said, damn, like, she got a fat ass. You know what I should have? I should have been like, damn, I left my fucking wallet. You know, I should have said that or some shit.
No, but like, what do you mean? Have you ever slapped a girl's ass in front of her boyfriend?
No.
Me personally, no.
Really?
In front of a parent.
In front of a parent?
You did it in front of a parent?
Who?
The parent?
You slapped the parent on the ass?
What are you talking about?
I said, have you ever smacked a girl's ass in front of her boyfriend? You said there were, it was a parent. Which one?
No, like, I said, yeah, like, in front of her parents, not in front of...
You not smacked the girl's ass in front of her parents?
But I didn't know it was her parent. All right, let's get this win.
Bro is on demon time.
No, I just have no social awareness.
Really? That's what it was?
Yeah,
really.
That's what it was, the no social awareness.
What's good, Danilo?
I got a bubble wrap, I got bubble wrap. A guy landed on Tony.
Guy landed, oh, that's you.
That's me, dumb fuck.
Yeah, underneath me.
He's right here. He's right here, Sam, underneath. In his box, 180.
Find us.
My gun didn't shoot. You're in the way, Sam. His teammate's here.
I can't shoot.
Find you, Lucas.
I can't build here. Why can't I build here?
Bro, I haven't hit a shot.
Who the hell just stabbed me? Find you. Find you.
I gotta heal.
Oh, I can't build here.
Guys! No, back up. Warm up game. Nice try, guys.
I'll kill this dude.
No, guys, nice try, bro. Y'all were doing good? What you mean by y'all? Never you spell Sam wrong.
I got this.
My ex used to smack my ass in public? Really? Who'd you date? Who did you date? Who did you date? If I'm playing solos anyways, I might as well, you know.
I kill that dude. I'm coming.
I might as well, you know. Y'all just too good? That's unlike... Oh, God? I mean, to a certain degree of unwillingness, maybe, you know? Y'all still on open league? No, not me.
Can't really.
Tony probably, because Tony don't play that much, but... Not me.
I'm in champions division.
Yeah, same.
Dude, I'm div 5.
What y'all plan on do for Sub Sunday this week? I don't know, Pakam. What should we do, bro?
Why do y'all always ask him? Why don't y'all give him ideas?
I think I'm going to do it on Saturday. Y'all down for Saturday or no?
I'm down.
Yeah, sure.
On Saturday. Can we play a match together? No, absolutely not. Never in a million years, brother. Thank you, bro.
Damn.
Yeah?
Yeah,
said it, but what should we do, though? What should we do, though? Love you all the time, Drip. All the time, bro. Fall Guys? We should run Fall Guys again? I'm down for Fall Guys. We haven't done Fall Guys in a little bit, you know? Oh, Sam, do what a viewer chooses what game y'all played. I'll be W. You think so? Wait, on the day? What you mean?
So it's like you pick a viewer there's a new season of Fall Guys. What's really in the new season, though? Like, are they actually going to start adding new maps and shit?
I mean, I wanted a 1v1 last week, but y'all quit doing that after y'all finished subs. Yeah, Pecan, sub Sunday, bro. Sub Sunday, man.
Hey, Pecan Pie, just sub.
No, Crypto, absolutely not, bro. Absolutely not, man. I don't even like you that much, man. Absolutely not, bro.
Yeah, you don't have to do them like that.
On gang.
Fuck, I forgot to change my pickaxe.
Trying to get a grenade kill? No, I'm only using grenades from now on. It's great like that.
I hate grenades. I don't take them shit.
Yeah, me too.
Actually, really good, though. There's no, like, explosives right now.
There's really new maps in Fall Guys?
See, then that's a dub.
I can't wait for Call of Duty, bro.
Me neither.
Why? You suck.
I can't wait for Call of Duty, bro.
If it's a disappointment, like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's...
But I cannot wait. I could not. This guy is doing the gritty backwards. Did you see that? When's COD coming out? I have no idea, to be honest.
I think in November or October.
The beta's about to drop.
Oh my god, I got a charge. I did not want this. Who wants a charge?
I'm dropping it straight down, bro. Straight like that. Damn,
I got a flintlock wood.
I'm pushing the gas station.
Oh, we pushing?
Yeah, bro. What the fuck? What I look like, pussy?
Oh, I accidentally fucking flintlocked it.
I cracked it to above you. Back that above you.
With you, Sam? Guy underneath is shooting me. Guy underneath shot me down even though he fucking didn't. Like, what?
I got a charge, so this is not good. This guy's building up right here.
Bro, it is so laggy right now. I kill one.
At the hill. Under you, Tony.
Dead.
100. Then, ooh, all dead. Floppers up here and shit. Also, a one of these, Lucas. You want one of them?
I really do, but I have too many heals.
That's hella far, really?
We can push these guys. We gotta go to zone.
I mean, a lot of stuff will be happening during the before COD drops. We're chilling.
There's a dude in front of me. Oh, this dude's trying to snipe me.
Guys, let's go. Go hill.
Oh, this dude went behind the tree.
Hit that guy hard, bro. Getting shot behind us.
One HP. I gotta heal.
We good?
Yeah.
Yeah, charges are really fucking annoying, huh? Why is this lobby so laggy, bro?
Oh my god, is this guy in the tree?
Is there Lucas?
This guy's in the bush.
Behind us, watch out.
Is that you?
What the hell? Bro, I can't, there's a tree in my fucking way, bro.
Yeah, I really need to destroy this tree.
They're gliding. There's a jump pad behind us.
Really need to destroy this tree.
I see it.
All right, tree's destroyed.
Are there still kids down here? Let's take it.
I don't know. Yeah, let's go.
Anyone here? 90?
Bro, like, fuck off.
Dead? Wait, I just hit that guy with my scar.
Get high ground right now.
I can't.
I'm going up.
We have high ground.
I'm healing.
I'm going up. Yeah, we have zone as well. We can just chill and hold people.
Yeah, people are underneath us. Yeah, come this way.
I'm coming.
And I'm just, you know.
It says October 28th?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in zone and get that stuff. Like, honestly. Because I kind of need it.
Oh, we're vibing, huh?
I don't have that many SMG bullets. I can't really spray.
We're vibing.
That guy just took fall damage.
I hit level 38 today in 2K. You are crazy for that.
38?
Yeah, that guy's a nerd, bro.
Where are we targeting? Shoot that kid over there by the zipline.
I can't really target anyone, if I'm being honest.
Shoot those guys. Hit that guy 40. 30 on that guy?
Hit that dude for 60.
Yo, right under us? Cracked on the Neymar?
Neymar?
Yeah, Neymar.
Hit that dude for 30.
16? 14?
Hit this dude. Kill that dude.
Pull zone. I'm tarping.
We're going. This guy's trying to shoot at us, I think.
A guy on right underneath. Oh, never mind, never mind.
This guy's like right below us.
Alright. I'm going for that.
Hit him for 11. 17 white. I have no SMG bullets.
Is this guy that?
Guy on me. I hit this guy for 180 on me.
I gotta
no way, bro. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, bro. No. Lucas, I'm so sorry.
Hit this dude. Hit him for 60.
I just hit a pad. Last guy. Lucas, I'm really? So sorry.
Oh, your fault.
He's trying to heal? No, why'd you do that? You dropped down?
Oh, you fucked him. Oh my god. Hit a pump shot, man.
Wait, did I miss?
My shit is not reloaded.
You dropped down?
One pump and he dies.
In my box? Dead?
Nice.
We are so good.
Easy peasy.
We are so incredible.
We're so much better.
We are so incredible.
Got my hands sweaty and shit.
Spray? Nah, I don't spray. I'm good. I'm like a good player. Like I'm good, bro.
Easy win.
I killed that guy right when that guy killed Lucas. That's why Lucas has like a low center of gravity.
What?
Huh?
Low key, bro.
I just had no SMG bullets. I would have shitted on him.
You meant no? I didn't miss. By Chica, what is that?
The thing in the item shop.
What is that? Oh, this bitch? Nah, I don't like her. I don't like her, bro. I don't like her, man. Have y'all played Save? Is that Save the World? Where did Matthew go? I have no idea.
Probably jerking off. You never know with him.
He could be jerking off. He could be. He does that every once in a while. Yep. Do you have a wingman? No, I could use one, though.
I'm your fucking wingman.
Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. My fault. Yep.
Shit.
My fault, bro. That place is already taken. My fault, bro. Ah. Is Echo still in the... I don't even know what Echo is, bro.
Yeah. The hell is Echo? That's supposed to be a skin?
He's not in the item shop.
Oh, wingman the skin. Oh, I have no idea.
Yes, you do.
Yes, I do. Yep.
It was one of the first skins me and you got.
It was one of the first skins that me and Lucas got, actually, now that I remember. Mm-hmm. I like this guy. Check this out, chat. Thickness, bro.
All right. Damn, bro. Look at that, bro. He be hitting the gym. He be hitting the glute workout strong.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm back.
What's good, Matthew? What's good, bro?
What's
up? I'm doing my nails real quick. We can play in like maybe 5 minutes. Is this Donnie?
No, I'm watching your stream.
Oh, my fault. Damn. Sam, are you and Steiny gonna link up at there? Maybe, bro. Donnie, is that you? Say I won't kill you, bro.
Yo, drop on us.
Crypto, no. No, 100%. Never in a million years, bro. Where y'all at?
We landed on this building.
Oh, why don't y'all say anything? Building up to you.
See, like, that's why I'm sick of
you. Dude, right here. They dropped down.
This guy's weak. Dead.
Another one.
Oh,
why did
God,
he shoot me? Guys, please.
Hit him for white.
I gotta heal.
I hit him for white damage. He's building up. This dude is cranking to high ground. Breaking his builds. I dropped him. Dead.
Jesus Christ, what was that fight? Oh my god, what am I playing, bro? Sam, would you play with me on sub whatever? Editor, first of all, put some respect on sub Saturday and sub Sunday, bro. What you mean sub whatever?
Yeah, come on, man.
Shadow, I'm trying my heart. This is why I don't stream, bro. This is exactly why I don't stream, bro.
Hey, y'all are dickheads to me.
That's what I'm saying.
Yo, this guy rotating?
Bro, I have fuck no off, dude. This guy's straight ahead of us.
We gotta go, by the way.
Do we actually? I have a pad. You want a pad?
I mean, I'm already in, low-key. These kids are underneath, though.
Alright, I'm going to you.
I'm almost in. I'm taking minis.
I killed the guy.
I'll splash it if y'all want to come.
I'm chilling. I don't need it. 100? I don't need heals.
I'm dead here.
Yo, there's a dude above me. Dude above me. I can't build here. There's a dude above you.
Who's shooting me, bro?
Oh, someone's on my box. Bro, what the fuck is happening? This guy sucks. You have an easy kill. This guy cannot kill me. No, you blocked me off. Oh, that's all unfortunate.
There's another one. Lucas, where are you?
Damn, bud.
I'm in a box.
Come here.
The guy on me.
Come here, I'm special.
I come.
Literally in the box next to you. See them right there.
I missed. Hit him for 17. Guy right here.
Watch out, there's more.
Hit him for 185. Help me, Sam.
Get out.
Fuck me and get out.
Y'all gotta
hit
go for 118. Him, by the way.
Sam!
Pat.
Who the hell is this?
And he dead. You got a pad or something?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Lucas.
What?
Why would you run at them? Who the fuck is this?
What? Who the fuck am I supposed to be? Wood.
Huh?
Oh, Sam died.
I had 200 wood. Oh, thank you. Lucas was spoiling me yesterday. That's because Lucas is a bitch. Yo,
what?
What the hell is that? Guys, there you go, guys. If you guys need, this, if you scan this code, this will unlock an outfit for y'all. So go ahead and scan this code. There y'all go, bro. All right, let's go, Matthew. Y'all should do a talent show. I'm down.
Ain't none of you bitches got any talents.
I am down. If y'all really got talents like that, type shit. I want to buy a vibrator just to see how it feels.
Shit. Give me one too.
We could just share.
Shit, get a double-sided one.
Oh, find this banner.
What? Vibrators are goated? Really? Go to Spencer's? I should go to Spencer's, huh?
Oh, there it is. I found it.
On true.
I should. Does Spencer's have dildos?
They got everything. They got strap-ons, really? Dildos. I mean, I don't know.
How do you know this, Lucas?
I don't know. I don't know. It's just a guess.
Spencer's? Yeah, y'all never heard of Spencer's?
Yeah, you go to the back.
Loki's a little weird, bro. It's a children's store, and they sell dildos.
Well, it's not a children's store.
It is a children's store.
It's not a children's store, but it's like teenagers go there.
It's for teenage girls, bro, and they sell dildos.
Yeah.
That's mad weird. Where
are they going to sell them?
What?
Word on the street, in the farther back from Spencer's, like, there's the dildo shop, like, in Spencer's, and then behind that, glory hole room.
There's a glory hole room in the Spencer's?
That's just a rumor, though. I ain't never been.
No, there's no way. How do you even find those? Chat, how do you find a glory hole?
Craigslist. I'm going to one next Thursday if you want to come.
On, like, Reddit? Do you find it on Reddit, maybe?
They say the ones on Craigslist go hard. Why don't we make our own? We could start putting flyers up.
Wait, Giselle, wait. Are you being serious? Wait. You're telling me on the makeup, right? They sell dildos.
Oh my God. What am I looking at? Oh, don't click that link.
What link?
Oh, what Giselle sent. Oh, yeah.
How do I find that?
Dildo. Well, it just takes you to the homepage, but don't start like looking around.
Giselle, they don't have it. They don't have it.
What are you talking about? I'm literally looking. Don't search up dildos, bro.
What do I search up? Tools? It's got to be under tools.
Where'd that go?
Oh, right here. Wait. Is this it? Go to new? Wait, is this it or no? What is this? Is this it? That look.
See, this looks like a little,
right? This kind
of
look.
One of the shits that, you know.
$200?
Yeah, I'm just like, makeup can't be this expensive. Look up
the fighter. You know? The fighter.
Hold on, Gracie.
The fighter. It don't come up.
Yo, I.
Go to new what? Tools?
I just found a face thing that's made out of semen.
What? Why are there so many people here?
Is this it? Chat, is this it? Winnie the Pooh vibrators? Oh, wait. Firefighter.
Winnie the Pooh?
Is this it?
See, I'm confused now because, like, this shit looks like a, you know, looks like some shit, but it might not be because.
How do I see the reviews? Best money I ever spent. I have quite an impressive collection of self-care utensils, and within seconds, I knew this was my favorite. BRB, while I delete this guy's number. If you're on the fence, buy this. It's like a combination of soft but also very intense stimulation. And the closest I found to stimulating the real thing.
Oh, put it in your cart. I'll pay you back.
Shout out to Kiki, by the way. Kiki, do you love me? Type shit. Wait, what does it do? I don't understand. I don't know much about females, but what?
Yeah, you're telling me that shit like moves up and down for you?
They don't have any. Like, they don't have any video. They don't have any video. They don't have any videos of how it works.
Yeah, they don't have a fucking example. Like, the fuck?
This is on a makeup website, by the way. I don't understand how this works, though. I'm gonna keep it a full stack.
I don't know.
Do you put it... Does it go up? Does it go... Never mind. I'm gonna stop asking questions. Wait, I shouldn't
someone
have this open on my
video.
Title. Yeah, someone just sent me a video of how it works. All right. Low-key, that's weird, though. Like, that shit don't even look like nothing. Low-key, like, if you was a mom, like, be honest, would you actually know what it was?
Yeah, I wouldn't. Well, I mean, think about it. Girls know everything about other girls.
That's
so probably,
true.
Like, you know when you know at what age boys start masturbating.
No, I started masturbating when I was 7, but a lot of boys start masturbating when they're 13,
no, but like,
some
you know,
18.
You know, like, if you live with someone, you could kind of tell.
What do you mean? You could tell when I started masturbating?
100%.
When?
It was the second you went to middle school. Like the first day, basically.
No. It was second grade.
It was. You just capping right now.
No, second grade.
No, it wasn't, though.
What you mean?
I'm telling you, like, it wasn't.
How are you going to tell me when I started masturbating? As if you're the one that does it for me.
Sometimes.
Tony, where are you, by the way?
I died.
Oh, shit.
How the hell did you die?
That card is in Timbuktu. I'm not getting that shit. That's all I'm saying.
I mean, y'all gotta come over here anyways, so.
That's a good point.
I mean,
shit, you go get this shit.
Like, you the fucking closest one.
There's still people there, bro. I ain't going there.
Yeah, so just say you're a pussy.
I'm waiting for my balls to grow.
What?
Legendary, yes sir. Oh, I'm going crazy this game. I got a rift. I'm about to go get him. Ready? Y'all come with me?
Maybe, maybe not.
Wait, what'd you say? Wait, oh, you have a rift, motherfucker?
Yeah, I literally said that.
I also literally asked you to repeat yourself.
You didn't say it loud enough.
No, you just don't fucking listen to me.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Don't tell me to hurry up after I literally told you.
I see them.
Shit, look like you might die.
Oh, I'm dead. Help, help, help. Oh,
that was quick. Shit, like, how the fuck you expect me to get there?
Please help.
I'm on my way. Like, I back up, but like, I'm coming.
Please help.
I'm coming. This guy's coming on.
You're all on me.
Oh my god, dude, you just got ganked.
Whenever y'all feel like it, bro. Whenever y'all feel like it.
All right, I'm ready to chill on these kids.
What's good, Tony?
What up?
What?
Tony's in your party. Just say
yeah,
hi.
I'm right here. What's up?
It's only three, I think.
Hey, Bo, I like to see you wiggle, wiggle. You're killing that guy, Matthew. Never mind.
There's three of them.
Uh-huh.
Nice, good kill, good kill.
Game in. Nice try.
Okay, I think we're gonna count. Matt, Sam wasn't playing.
Maybe, what you mean, Tony? You the one that wasn't playing.
Cause you were spectating? Cause you died?
Like, what do you mean? I like to see you wiggle wiggle. For sure type shit, you know what I mean?
You're right, let me change my pickaxe.
Every time Matthew dies, I think he like throws his controller or something.
So he plays on keyboard?
He throws his keyboard or something.
Shit, imagine. No, when he dies in a game, I think he dies in real life.
I think so too.
That's the small town boy. Hello, world. Midnight train going anywhere. Da 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 da. South Detroit.
What you looking up on there?
We're referring to stereotypes. Yo, Lucas.
Yeah.
Would you say that you ever get flustered around when you talk people of the same gender as you?
Anybody. I'm afraid of people.
Okay. Would you say, do you talk about a person or their gender a lot more than anyone else? He does talk about Matthew. Just talk about Matthew.
I talk about certain people a lot. But
I would say maybe Matthew and maybe me and maybe Tony. Probably you talk about the most.
Yeah, I would say.
You're disinterested in having a romantic relationship?
I'm not disinterested, but I'm...
At the
I'm
moment, maybe?
Afraid.
Okay.
No.
Are you disinterested in a sexual relationship with other people, would you say?
Again, like, I'm perfectly fine with having sex with people. Yeah, I would like it. You know, I really would.
Do you see yourself getting married or being in a long-term relationship?
Hell no, I will never be married.
Okay.
If you're in a situation where you have to be assigned with one gender, Are you visibly uncomfortable?
With any person, I'm always uncomfortable.
Chat, I would say yes. If I had to guess, I would say yes. Let's go to Shruffle Sweetness.
Oh, but I'm the gay one. You literally want to go to Shruffle Penis.
He answered all the questions. He did answer all the questions.
Oh, shit. You asked the questions, why would I not answer them?
No, but, like, correctly. Like, you answered it in terms of a homosexual.
No, but also, if you do the same thing the other way, like, with females, or with males, I, or any gender, my answer is the same. It's I just don't like people.
No, but it said that if you're disinterested in having a long-term relationship, you're gay. That's what it said.
No, that's not what it said.
That is quite literally what it said.
No.
I promise you that's what it said. I wouldn't lie.
Actually, you would.
Alright, I have my loot. Let me know the order. The order of operations over here.
Get the order up. Guy on me!
Yep. He landed on you. I saw that shit.
Going to kill him. He's a pussy.
I still see your shadows in my realm. Can't take back the love that I gave.
Let me know the order of the operations, bro.
Alright. I'll let you know once I get them shits.
Thank you, bro.
This one over here that I'm on is orange.
That you're on. Oh, that's the last one. Damn. Y'all know what the first ones are?
I don't even know where to look.
I have no mats. This guy has max mats, apparently. He has a shotgun as well. I'm dead. Like,
nice try.
Oh, it's fucking pecan pie. Of course it is. Of course he gets max shield and max and a fucking striker.
Is it two, Lucas?
I only saw one, but we are playing squad, so I would look out. Like, the type of question is that.
Why is bro so toxic?
Where is Pecan Pie?
Oh.
Yo, Mr. Pecan. Mr. Peacock.
Why is this so hard, bro?
No, he's on me.
I'm not dying to him. Oh, I'm in. You got me fucked up, you think I'm dying to him.
The hell? Do do do. Yo, who the fuck is this guy? Yo, is that your homeboy? Well, I just shit on him.
Y'all got me fucked up.
Doo doo doo, bro. You're taking this shit way too soon.
Should I go save y'all or?
I killed his teammate. You gotta call out that he's on you, bro. You don't say anything.
Tony, put one and one together to make two.
But you say it after you die. That's what I'm not talking about.
Where was Lucas at when he died?
No, I care about my team. Come get me, pussies! Cause I stay here the whole game! Come get me!
Yo, fucking Indiana Jones is shit, man.
Come on! Come on, Pekai! Come on! The fuck are you scared of?
It's very intense music.
Where's the bar? Come on, bitch! Come on, bitch!
The fuck are you going?
I'm gonna get y'all's cards! I am Indiana Jones in the flesh!
Are your junk riffs?
Bro, you suck.
He's won.
He's stream sniping
you.
He's actually won.
Like, he has actually won. He's actually won!
He's stream sniping you, bro. He knew exactly where you were.
I sent this picture of my bitch to the game.
He's dead, bro. He's dead. He's dead. 100% he's dead, bro. He's dead, bro. Damn, man. How did y'all all die to him, though?
You died to him, too?
Why did he not die to the big ball? Why did he not die to the big ball?
He's good at running away from balls.
Did he actually not die to the ball?
Motherfucker, you fought him? Obviously, he didn't die to the ball.
How did he run so fast?
He turned around and sprinted.
I can't believe he's 1 HP. What are the chances of that? What are the chances of that, bro?
I don't know the percentage.
Well, at least 99. At least... at least 40...
I would say high... maybe not higher. Lower than 50%, 100%.
Lower than 50%, 100%. Yo, what's 50% or 4%? 6%? What's good, Angel?
I would have killed that dude. I would have killed Pecan. I just don't know where the fuck that other dude came from.
I would have... Lucas shouldn't have died to begin with, I feel like.
Shit, if I had fucking max heals, a pump, a SMG.
Damn.
Max math, like shit, I would have killed him too. Mm-hmm. The foot? But no, I have to charge a SMG up before I can shoot it. Like, I have attack, that's fucking ass.
I would have been friendly, but he shot me first?
Motherfucker, how am I supposed to know it's you? You don't have a name tag over your head? Like, what? We're going into a battle royale. Why would I not assume it's an enemy? Well, fuck, it's not like you were standing there dancing.
He make a good point, Pecan Pie.
Like, shit.
He make a good point. I don't want to do this no more. Type shit.
I want this bomb up my butt.
You said you want to put what up your butt?
This bomb.
A bomb? You want to put a bomb up your butt?
Yeah, this one.
Ooh, let's go to the Shriftful Shyness.
Again?
Yeah, but we get this shit so easy.
I said we go to
like this spot. No, I actually like Shrivel Penis.
This is the best spot.
This actually is a really good spot.
You get the best loot?
I know it wouldn't go there, bro. Is it not good?
Shriftful Shyness?
It's good, but it's people would, like, they push you the second they hear the music.
The vault, yeah.
Because it's so loud, you could hear it. Yeah, once they hear the music, they push them, and then, like, people around will hear it and push them, and then you get stuck.
Yeah, there are people here.
100%. I got shoddy, though.
Oh, yeah, motherfuckers are fucking just, like, oh my god, bro.
I'm vibing. Y'all vibing?
Yeah, I'm vibing.
I got a shotgun.
Actually, I have one too.
Kill the dude? Oh my fucking god.
See that kid, Lucas?
Yeah.
20? Wait. Dead?
That dude just hit me with a D. Oh, never mind. He hit me with that.
Frosted Falakis?
Taking a big pot?
Bay. What's that one, Lucas?
Yellow.
I bet.
Is that everybody?
We on the come up. I don't know. I killed one guy.
I got one as well.
Maybe somebody's hiding down here? I think we good, though. Who's shooting?
That was me.
Scared the shit out of me. I'm gonna scare my knockers off.
Titties.
Easy work.
Guy gliding, bro? What the fuck?
That was a comic coming out. Shit. Oh, yeah. I need a shotgun. Let me get a shotgun. A shotgun game.
Oh my god, that sucked. You want this?
Why'd you block it out?
I didn't. What's good, Blitz?
Y'all open up the thing already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me up here, bitch.
You want porta for it?
Can I have the ammo for the sniper? Please.
You go, daddy.
Hey.
Where the fuck is the thing at?
I have no water, bro. Thank you, bro.
Excuse me.
The fuck is the entrance to this tunnel?
What's your edit and sprint button? Well, my sprint is Y, and then my edit is the left clitoris, bro. The left clitoris.
Yeah, I forgot what you used to use sprint as, and it was some weird shit. You had something else like unbound.
Let's get it, baby. What the? Matthew always dies to the boulder, bro. He's not trained with it, you know what I mean? He's not a trained assassin like I am, you know what I mean? Type shit. Who is shooting?
An assassin.
Y'all good or?
Yeah.
I'm just farming. There's a guy with a grappler behind me. There's a team by me.
Where the hell even are you?
I was just farming, bro, and these fuckers like, holy
farming.
Shit,
motherfucker,
bro.
You all the way, you at Sanctuary Farms. Give me a second. Just build out.
I can't build out when five people are shooting me. I killed one.
Nice.
Yeah. This game's great.
Throwing nades.
Amazing.
I wouldn't even.
Where the hell is this dude?
I get rest.
I'm 1 HP, bro.
How are you one?
He boogie bombed me.
How are you one?
There's somebody on me, dumbass. Tony, what are you doing? God damn, bro. My team sucks, chat. Nobody helps me.
This is white. I'm dancing. Help.
Come on.
Dead. Why are there so many fucking wolves?
Are they all dead? That's all of them, right?
Right.
Fucking wolf.
Here.
I got this.
Wait, no, there's definitely still another one, bro. This guy just died. That guy just died.
Right, that means, I mean, the only other spot like he could be is like up here hiding.
Sheesh!
No SMG ammo. That's unfortunate.
That. I don't see.
You just put a hand cam? What you mean, bro?
People want to look at your hand.
He's on controller though.
Yeah, what? How do I do that? Where are these goons at?
That's a bull where I was so confused.
Shit is so loud. How's your day? I'm chilling, Blitz, bro. I'm chilling, man. I'm looking tired as fuck. I woke up at like 8 o'clock this morning, bro.
Take this, nice. Heavy sniper.
Now, fuck you, wolf. Fuck you, wolf. Die, stupid bitch.
Why are there so many wolves right here?
I don't know.
The wolves, bro.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
I don't know, you tell me. The hell?
No. All right.
Do, 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 do.
Don't let me die here. I lost the chat.
Good drift. Why so early? Bro, I had to write an essay. I had a class today, and I had to write an essay before the class, bro, so. Type shit.
They're by Neo Tilted.
What the hell does that mean?
Neo Tilted is in the game?
Fucking spot.
You see that guy right there, Lucas?
You literally see it right there. Yeah, that's AI. You see him? Hit him for 21. Hit him for 21.
Cracked on this kid?
Hit him for 21. Cracked him. Cracked him.
Dead on one.
Nice. Guy above you.
Guy above you.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
He's in your box.
Bro, that's so unlucky, man.
Hit that dude for 60.
I'm dead. Bro, how the fuck did that guy get in my box?
Yo, Lucas, I'm on my way.
Me too.
I hit one for 60. To kill this wolf, man. Ah, don't crit.
Whose are those? One's above you, watch out. One's flying, 40? one's flying. Watch your head.
I cracked that guy for 80, Lucas.
Fuck.
Oh, I thought this was fuck. Damn.
Nice. Shit. In the town.
Yeah.
They do for 50.
Come out.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Holy shit.
Pokemon. Lucas got the Glock out? What
that
the fuck
red,
is going
that
on?
That red bitch is weak. I have no right. builds.
I'm resable.
Ooh, Mats.
And grappler behind you.
I am definitely resable.
Stand a mess. Big pot? Big pot? And grappler?
Bro, like...
What's happening up here?
I'm fucking getting everybody weak.
Why are you so mad playing the game, bro? It
fucking sucks.
For 10 seconds.
Hit it on.
Come here, oh my bitch. God, I'm so sorry.
Oh my God. We gotta go far as fuck.
Why is Matthew on Twitter?
We gotta go so far as well. Anybody got a pad or something?
I mean, considering they're not in the game.
Oh, they're not in this game.
Let's see.
Matthew, get the grappler
fucking
on.
Oh! Get shitted on.
What?
I'm dead.
No, there's a grappler, remember? Yeah, right there. You're good.
See ya.
Actually, I'll keep this fucking...
Yo, you can reboot. Go to Struffle Shyness.
Struffle Penis?
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry, Mama!
Alright, Chris, have fun, baby!
Never meant to make you...
My camera!
You gotta get a new one.
I don't know why it does that.
I don't know, you just gotta figure it out. That's all I'm saying.
See you left, Matthew. I think he died. This motherfucker just did an upside down. The hell? My builds.
Oh, God.
I've never seen movement like that in my life.
Thank you.
What? It wasn't you? Then why did that shit look like it was? Oh, You're dead. Guys, Matthew, need help. Guys, Matthew, need help.
I can't do anything.
Get out of there. Matthew, get out of there. Oh, no, I'm going towards him.
Are you Gucci? Or do you need help?
I mean, we're chilling for now, but they're
I'm
on the hill.
I'm all out of grapplers, baby.
Bro, what the fuck?
Yo, watch out. They have a heavy sniper.
So do I.
Oh, I'm dead.
Let me reload this shit. I have a heavy sniper too.
Boys, just follow me. Come back here.
You got heals?
No, come back here. We could just fucking escape.
I mean, ow. I'm with you. I'm with you, but.
Because if y'all don't follow me, I really don't care.
No, I'm like, with you. I'm... Why are you so mad? I'm with you.
No, I'm not mad. I'm letting y'all know. Because I know one person's going to stay behind and be like, where is everyone? And I'm going to start doing this more. I'm going to say things once and then go. Because nobody listens to me.
I sound like a school teacher, bro. I don't have no guns, though, Lucas.
Shit, shouldn't have died. I mean, fucker, I got basically the same loot as you. I got a pistol. I've had a pistol this whole game.
That's all I have, though.
Shit. Like, sucks to you.
Sucks to suck.
Chest here you could get, like.
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Oh, shit, I forgot you needed it.
Can you give me that?
I have this.
That's why I sent it.
Wait, what shotgun was that, Matthew?
It was this one.
Sorry.
The fuck?
The big
that's what I wanted.
Well.
That's what I wanted.
That's what I gave you.
That's what I wanted, yeah. I don't got no ammo for it, though.
Hey.
Where did these kids go? Hello? Good. They're not behind us no more?
No.
I guess they just rotated.
Thank you, baby.
That I can.
Alright, focus up.
Hey, come on, man. Let's get this dub.
We like top five.
Is that y'all shooting?
Yeah, I saw something gay fall out the sky. I keep seeing it, though, but I don't know what it is. Ooh, type shit.
Guys in the water.
Watch your hill. I'm vibing now.
There's somebody behind us.
That's what I said.
I need heals.
I got nothing for you. I got one mini. You need a mini?
Yeah, I'll take a mini.
I got a meat. You want a piece of meat?
Guys, we're fucked.
No.
There's a team over here.
Where's these kids above us? You don't want this mini?
Yeah, give me.
It was right here.
I know, I was coming to pick it up.
You good?
Right, they're fighting another team now.
Where you wanna go?
We gotta rotate in.
Follow me.
Let's go, Lucas.
I'm getting shot at from somewhere. No idea where.
You don't wanna fight these kids on a hill?
No, like, there's so many teams, bro.
It's really not that serious. It's a public lobby.
Yeah, so I don't know why these kids are sweating so hard. Oh okay, yeah. Okay. Fuck these. Push these kids in the bush. Fuck you. Fuck you, bum. Now the other team wants to look. This is great.
They're jumping on you.
Yeah, no, I'm gone, guys.
40?
I'll see y'all later.
Crack the guy.
Yeah, now I'm getting shot on the side.
Rift it. What, you guys? Matthew, where are you?
I rifted too, bro.
There's a guy by me.
There's a guy by me.
I'm on him, Tony. In his box?
They're across from us, Lucas. He's on you, Lucas.
I killed him. Yeah, I know.
40.
They're dropping on us right now.
Dead.
Dumbass. Who do you think you're fucking with, bitch?
Give me a crown win. This is all the heals I have.
107?
Oh, fucking god.
Lucas, 107.
We are so separated.
How did you guys fly to the other side?
You're gonna back up and heal, bro.
Bro, I got pumped. Like, the fuck you want me to do?
Come on, Lucas.
I want you to say, yo, I'm a heal.
I mean, you shouldn't have been in my box.
Nice shot.
Lucas, quiet. We're working together. We're on the same team. I pumped it for 100.
We should go to a different box so we could fucking shoot at different angles.
Well, I was still in the box behind you, but he was in going into your box. What do you want me to do?
Motherfucker, that's why I went to another box.
We can't build.
No, you went to another box.
I went to another box from the fucking start. The second you got me.
Yeah, and then he went into your box, stupid.
Could you guys shut up?
Nah, because you're stupid.
Reboot him.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Shut up,
bitch. Reboot him. What is that? Can we reboot?
Oh, shit. We gotta go.
Hit it. Oh, shit. We're dead.
No, we can't. We gotta go.
Can't.
Matthew, I tried my hardest. You see how I tried my hardest? What's up, Bella?
Yo, you got more of that med mist?
I have a little bit, yeah. Come here.
Get in this bush. Oh, thank you, daddies.
That's some good ass teamwork, bro. I got everything reloaded. Let's get it.
If I got max mats, I got a rift to go. So if I need a rift,
there's a guy underneath here.
I'm in that bitch. Where is he?
Why? I don't know.
You're capping.
No, I'm not. I got the foot markers, bro. He's somewhere.
Is that you?
No, you're capping, bro.
I'm telling you, I'm not.
He's not in here, bro.
He could literally be anywhere.
Like, the Ethereum merge was today.
The what?
Ethereum merge was today.
Really? What happened?
I killed the guy over there.
I don't know. They split up and they merged with some other shit.
You want to push that?
No.
Making the
actually,
price
yeah,
go
if y'all, up. If y'all could get there, I have a cloud. I could fucking. I'm pushing. We could take high ground. Follow. Let's take high ground. Take high ground.
I am high ground.
Yeah, I know. These guys are fighting. 16? Yeah.
I think dropped.
Yeah.
All right, we sit on everyone now.
This dude's trying to build up to us.
Yeah.
He's coming on. Dead.
Nice.
Guys under. Oh, shit. 100.
52
to the head. Dead. 1 HP. Dead.
Dude on me.
Guy by you, Sam.
What does that mean?
I don't know where he went.
There's a dude building up. Dude building up on me.
Yeah. He's dropping on you. Running. Where the fuck is he going?
I gotta heal. I'm healing. There's two solos.
Oh shit, I don't know. There's solos on me.
Yo, play together, we win this. Who's coming on?
I'm on HP.
Bro, you can't build anywhere, man.
My fucking god.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm dead.
Bro, these kids are so annoying.
Oh, I'm dead.
Now I got the bot against me too.
Where are you?
I'm playing in low ground.
I'm with you, I have no mass.
Is this the...
Oh. That guy almost killed me. I have no mass.
Here, take some mass.
I'm so scared. Tony, save me, help me. Oh, thank you.
That's all I have. That's all the heals I have left.
Okay. I have a boom sniper rifle.
I do this Nimbus Cloud.
Better run.
No, we're good. We're in zone here. There's still a... It's a 2v2... It's a 2v1v1.
Damn.
These dudes are fighting on height, I think? I have a rift to go. Do you just want to drop on them height?
Watch out. All the way high. I'm just gonna spam this shit at him. Do you have sniper bullets?
He's all the way height and one's middle ground.
That dude's 1 HP, but so am I now.
I'm gonna spray all these, bro.
He's dropping. Dead.
That's it.
Bro, we gotta watch out. I'm literally 1 HP.
I don't know where this last kid is.
Took a lot of fall damage.
He took the Nimbus Cloud. On height. Hit him for 16. He's got shield.
Spraying him out, bro, he's dead.
He's dropping.
Me loading again?
I have to, I can.
Dropping?
I gotta go. Oh my god, I literally can't take it.
He dropped.
Right next to you.
He dropped, Tony, he's behind you.
I took height from this dude.
I might have shot you out.
Go up, Sam, go up.
You fell? 100?
He's dead.
I'm dropping.
He's dead, bro. He's gonna die to zone.
Yeah, he'll die to zone if you hold him right there.
Right, oh, he went shit. Up. I'm gonna try to trickshot him. Where is he?
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, what a trick shot! What a trick shot!
I'm gonna try to trick that.
What a trick shot! What a trick! Did you guys see the 360? Did you guys see that 360? Did you guys see that 360? I don't know what's wrong with me, bro.
It was a 180. It wasn't even a 360.
I feel like I'm homosexual sometimes.
So you're the homosexual brother.
Sam, are you streaming tomorrow? I don't know yet, Steve. I don't know yet, bro. We're getting hella wins, though. Y'all see how we getting wins, though? It's because Matthew doing good, like, type shit. Like, hey, I got a piss, though. Chat, don't look at my ass while I leave, bro.
Look at his ass.
It's big, juicy. Many men wish death upon me.
All his commands. Jesus Christ, he has so many commands. That cold.
Amen.
Hey, you too, Gazelle.
Many, many men. I need music.
Hey, I'm gonna get water real quick. Oh, shit. The game's loading.
I'm gonna turn like all his sensitivities down and shit.
Oh damn.
Did he say where he went?
I think he said he went to go
damn, so he shall be back in probably 15 seconds. Hold up. Why is this taking so long? Why is it taking so long, bro?
What do you mean, what's taking so long? What the fuck did you do? Did you put a, did he put a picture of his balls on my face, on my camera? What did he do?
What did I do?
I don't know, motherfucker, tell me.
All right, we got crowns, let's get it, lock in.
Oh, we're going tilted.
How does everybody have a crown except for Matthew?
What?
We all got crowns except for Matthew.
Got a crown on my face.
Yeah, he got a crown.
Oh my fucking god!
What?
I ran over my headphones. I fucking yanked my shit. I pulled my.
Alright, I'm landing in this building.
Oh. I'm going clock.
Yo, what the fuck did you do to my phone?
I didn't do anything.
What the fuck, that's just cap.
How can I do it? Hey, did you see the new iOS, by the way?
Yeah, nah, this kid's a pussy. What's his name? Call me Kuda. Yeah, you're getting a message.
People on me.
Ooh, gotta come out.
Yeah, I'm getting something.
Who's throwing fucking grenades?
I don't know. I'm with you, though. I'm with you. Are they on your roof?
They're in the garage, I think. No, I think they're in the garage because I was on them.
I'm looking.
Not here. Well, they
were
here.
Oh my god, it scared the shit out of me. I don't know how Lucas died so quick. Yo, he's over here, over here. Went to the gas station.
Okay. This guy grabbing a car and dipping. Where the fuck is this guy going? You kill that dude?
The fuck did this guy come from?
You listed? I'm dead.
Hello?
All right, boys, get ready for this amazing gameplay. I'm being so dead ass. I'm about to kill everybody.
Oh my god, have you seen how big these blueberries are, Sam?
God damn, 1,500 miles away? God damn.
Oh, this shit is like a plum.
There's two llamas, look.
Yeah, no, we out that bitch.
I'm gonna get these llamas.
No, you're not.
All I'm saying is I'm restable.
I'm coming, Tony.
That's cap.
You want a blueberry, Sam?
I don't want a blueberry!
Don't get mad at me. I like, this game was pushing me out. I needed some type of happiness in my life, so I got some blueberries.
I'm on my way. Sucking dick everywhere I go, and I will be gay. Every day I go another, and I will suck your dick if you will give it to me and let me eat it. I will go suck it if.
Why the fuck it takes so long?
That was a good song, though. That was a good song. Who sings that?
The Chicken Dance?
Yeah.
I don't probably sound Mexican.
Fantasy when you're around me.
I don't know what's going on today, man. What's good, Larson? What is going on today, bro?
What do you mean?
Hendrick Larson
reviving.
Let's go to Trifle Shyness, bro.
I love Trifle Penis.
Not what I said.
Triple penis. Who's this girl in this song? She's probably cute. You got a cute voice, that's for sure. Alicia Keys. Remember how cute Alicia Keys was until she shaved her damn head? Shit was disgusting. Like, her head looked like a basketball. She looked like an NBA player.
Who are you talking to, bro?
Apparently myself, but I don't give a fuck. Whenever I talk to y'all, it's like talking to a brick wall.
Yep.
I don't talk to anybody, honestly. Nobody likes me.
Yeah, it happens. It happens type shit.
I mean,
it happens to the best of us.
These blueberries.
That motherfucker is throwing so down. That motherfucker's going crazy. Hey, get it. That motherfucker's going crazy.
I'm the best around. No one's gonna let me down.
Oh, what are you doing, bro?
Around. Yeah. Let's go. I turned my hacks on, boys.
On game?
Yeah.
Well, I'm tired as fuck, but I'm going to the gym, bro. The grind is on, you know what I mean? If I don't have a big cock by the end of the summer, I'm gonna be mad.
I think going to the gym makes you get a bigger cock. I think you take a Viagra.
No, it does. No, it actually does. It actually can.
If you work your cock out.
Yeah, if you work your cock out, exactly.
I prefer to use a Viagra.
But Tony, think about it. Your cock is a muscle, bro. So, if you work it out, it could get bigger. It could get stronger.
I guess.
But if you put a certain amount of weight on it, that shit snaps.
Your dick is not a muscle.
Your dick is most literally definitely is. A muscle.
It literally is a muscle.
You can't make it more lengthy.
Matthew, if it's like, not a muscle,
yeah,
lengthy,
what is it? But you can
it doesn't
make it
work
more
like
girthy.
A muscle.
It literally works like a muscle, bro.
If you work your dick out, it will get more veins and it will get like more girthy.
I agree with Lucas.
The one I had is yellow, by the way.
I don't
yellow.
Think your dick is considered a muscle.
I mean, motherfucker, then you're telling the scientist that he's wrong.
Uh-huh.
Like, they do study. They literally tell you don't.
Lucas,
it's not,
let me know.
You're not
Lucas,
gonna
let me know.
Weights. It's like fingers, though. Give me a sec. An orange.
Which one? The first one?
Yeah. That's normally how
the last one is yellow.
See, even though a penis can get bigger and hard like a muscle, it is not a muscle.
No, it definitely is.
Human penis is made up of key structures, a corpora, a cavernosa, and two spongy columns of tissue within the penis.
Spongy columns.
Nah, bro, the way the penis works is that the way it's not a muscle. Like,
no,
it's like
that,
little.
No, it's definitely.
It's like blood capsules that fill up with blood. That's what a boner is. If that's what y'all thinking. Like,
that's what a boner is.
But I'm talking about a flaccid penis.
No, the penis is just a part of your body, bro. It's not a muscle.
Yeah, no, it's a part of your body.
It's definitely a muscle, bro.
Yeah, Tony. Of course, like, but there's differences. Like, what's your bicep? Your bicep is a muscle. It's also part of your body, I guess. Penis is not a muscle.
Your dick, bro.
That's about the dumbest thing I've ever heard today.
Your penis is not a muscle, bro.
It's definitely a muscle, though.
Nah, ain't no way. Y'all tripping on that one. Somebody's mad.
Bro, we really got out that bitch. Time. How'd you get out of there?
Oh, fuck, I ran? Call me Usain Bolt.
Damn!
Are you sure you don't want a blueberry?
No, I don't want a blueberry.
It's probably bigger than your nut.
Because you got like a half pie or something?
I do.
I got one. You need what?
Can I get some minis? And you all come up there.
Penis isn't a muscle? Penis isn't a muscle, really. Really.
Yeah, coming from a bitch who doesn't have a penis.
Exactly, Giselle. Why the fuck would I believe you? You don't even have one.
Why is there a guy on me?
Shit, you just...
Where the hell did he come from?
Can you go fucking kill him, please?
I'm on him. I don't know where he is, though.
I'm not with you,
bro. He's literally right on my card.
Alright, I'm on my way, Sam.
He just boogie bombed himself. You fucking missed. What are you doing?
How do I get down there?
Lucas, please. This guy is such a sweat, bro.
You serious, my boy?
Bro, use a port-a-fort on him. Use a port-a-fort.
Is that a thing?
I have no idea. It worked.
Ain't no fucking way. Bro, destroy these fucking tires.
Lucas, please.
Destroy the tires.
His team's on me.
Dead.
No, we're dancing.
And you destroyed the fucking tires. God bless. I hate those tires. And get your gay ass over here.
Yo, do the gay emote. Do the gay emote.
Fuel shine.
Yeah, leave the game.
Leave the game, bitch.
Don't use those yet.
I don't need them, bro. I didn't get hit. I'm not a bitch like you.
What the fuck is wrong with that guy, man? Matthew, you good?
They're running away, hello.
Matthew's dancing, by the way.
Oh my, look at this.
Above us, Lucas? Give me a second.
Oh shit, didn't fucking kill him. What the, hit him.
Hunter.
He's on me.
I'm dead.
Oh, he's on me.
Sam, turn
I'm
around.
Not dead yet. Sam, you're staring at him.
Wait, this is a whole other team. This is a whole other team.
Where is this dude?
Here he is. What is happening?
Black Panther? How the fuck did he get this skin?
I don't know.
Oh, my fucking God. Yes.
Yeah, I'm taking this loop though.
What? Nice
try. Shit on that monkey.
Wait, no, listen, Giselle. If it's not a muscle, why can I flex it?
Yeah, that's like saying my butthole's not a muscle. That shit's literally a muscle.
Your butthole is literally
a muscle.
Is a muscle.
Your butt is
exactly
a muscle, not your butthole.
And so is my penis.
Dick is a muscle, bro. How are you gonna tell me it's not? If you could flex it, is it not a muscle? I could move my dick without touching it. Does that not make it a muscle?
You could literally work your dick out. And it will get bigger.
Literally,
not
bro.
Not longer, but it will get... Like,
how are you going to say it's not a muscle? It's a spongy tissue with blood? But Giselle, every muscle in your body is a spongy tissue. And when you work it out, it pumps up with blood. That's literally what a muscle is. No?
You're just defining what a muscle is. Like, the fuck?
She's right, it's not a muscle, but you have to explain to me why. What makes it different from a muscle?
Muscle isn't spongy.
If I put a muscle in your hand, what is it?
Like my muscle's like fibers.
I'm not Googling dick, bro.
Tony, didn't you go to school for this shit?
What? You went to school to look at people's dick?
Google it? No, but listen. Look, hold up.
Eeky, two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Does this show any pictures? Oh my god, this is a picture of a child.
Of a child penis?
Yes.
Oh my god. Why are you looking at that? Send it to me.
No, I can't show you. I can't show y'all this. This is disgusting.
It's probably the same as yours.
Listen, I don't care what it says. It might say it's not a muscle, but it literally is. You can't tell me it's not. Your apology? What apology? If you can explain to me the difference. If you can explain the difference, then I could accept it. If you could explain why it's different, I could accept it.
Oh god, every part of the body that you work out that gets bigger is a muscle. I don't care what anyone says.
If I could flex it, it's a muscle.
Your dick doesn't get bigger.
Your dick
gets girthier if you work it out, Matthew.
Your dick does not get bigger.
Alright, buddy. How do you work out a dick?
Motherfucker, you can literally look up. There's bands that you pull, like, you put on your dick and you pull it.
Yeah, you can make it not work. You can make your dick stronger.
I'm sorry. Motherfucker, it's not working out. It's that's just stretching the shit out of your dick until it gets bigger. That's not working your dick out.
Listen,
that's
dumbass.
Stretching it. No, I'm not gonna listen to your stupid ass philosophy. Right,
then shut the fuck up.
Bro, and a muscle. Shut up, both of y'all. A muscle does not mean you have to be able to work it out. You don't work out your butt hole muscle.
But that's what Lucas said. So he's wrong. And can you agree with me?
I am right.
That he's wrong? No, you're wrong.
You can work out your penis, bumfuck.
No, you can't.
I will send you.
This is what I want you to do. No, listen to me. I want you to do those exercises of you working out your penis and send him a picture to me before and after. Send a picture before and after. And tell me how much more girthier your
dick is. Wait. Listen. Matthew, I could literally send you a picture right now and it's small, and then give me 10 minutes and it'll be big.
Shut up, Shadow. You don't have a dick.
You see what I'm saying?
No, bro. It's not working out. You can't work out your dick because it's not working.
I'll send you a video right now.
I don't give a fuck.
Send me a video right now. Motherfucker, I will look up a video and then I will film
myself. No, I want you to do it.
I will film myself doing it, you dumb bitch. How to work out.
No, Lucas is actually right. You actually can work out your dick.
I literally told you this before and after. This guy had no balls before, big balls after.
Before and after is crazy.
No, it's not a boner.
How do you know?
Matthew, what's the difference between a boner and a pump? What's the difference between a boner and a pump?
Oh, I like this guy. I see him on my TikTok all the time.
You get it by working out, Sam.
Okay,
you get it by extending your muscles.
Work out your dick right now. Extend your dick muscles right now and tell me your dick won't get bigger.
Yeah, but it's not going to get hard. It's also not going to get bigger.
Yes.
Like, what?
If you started working your dick out right now, it would not get bigger.
How do I work my dick out, Sam? I'm not putting bands
up
on my dick.
Up and down like this. Up and down like this. Like, you never done that before?
Shut up, Sam.
You've never done that before.
Shut up, bro. I don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you, chat. Like, what?
Just working out, this guy said working out in general will make your dick bigger, stronger, and more delicious.
Yeah, actually, just working out in general. No, that's true. That's true. Not even working out just your dick. Working out in general does make your dick longer. That's actually true.
Yeah, that's what he said.
That's actually true.
And that's only number one of seven, so.
It may not be a muscle, but it has muscles nearby that make movement possible. No, Giselle, not nearby. I will literally move my dick. Like, I could actually move my dick.
Can you wiggle it back and forth?
Yes! Without touching it. Yes, you can. Matthew, you can't move your dick?
I will send you a video right now.
I can move my dick, but you can't make it slither like a snake.
You can't move that shit?
Wait, come here.
There's no fucking anything in your dick. There's no muscle in your dick.
Actually, I'm just gonna leave out the spaces here. There is most definitely a muscle.
Yeah, man. No. Like, I don't know what you're talking about.
It's just not.
It's not a muscle? I disagree. You guys can present to me the science, but I disagree, bro. Like, if I disagree, what you gonna say?
Exercise number two, you constrict it to where the blood will stop flowing for a certain amount of time, and then you will eventually go up, you know, in time. But you go, at first, you start off with 30 seconds, where you don't let any blood flow. Then you let go of it. Next day, a minute. Next day, you know, probably a minute and a half.
It's the muscle next to it that you're flexing. First of all, Giselle, you don't know what it feels like to flex a dick. So don't tell me which muscle is flexing my dick. Okay? My dick muscle is flexing, bro.
Like, I'm not gonna tell you how to wash your pussy.
Exactly my point. I'm telling you, my dick muscle is flexing. No other muscle is flexing, bro.
Yeah, I could literally flex my dick muscle. I tend to also flex my ass so I get the best of both worlds, but I could also only flex my dick if I wanted to.
Yes. I swear to God.
Oh, yeah. But sometimes when I flex my dick, I'm scared that shit will come out of my ass. So that's why I flex my ass as well.
These streams always derail into some twisted concept. No, Crypto, this is important. This is important, bro.
This is literally science. This is human anatomy.
You can't tell me something's not a muscle when it functions exactly like a muscle. That's like if I say, yo, look at this fish, bro. It looks exactly like a fish. It swims like a fish. It lives in the water, but it's not a fish. How are you gonna say that?
Like, it's literally a fish.
It's literally a fish. If it does everything that a fish does, it's a fish, bro. Yes or no?
100%. At least in my eyes.
That's what I think, at least. That's what I think, at least.
Like, how the fuck is a whale shark a shark? No, that bitch is a whale.
It's a whale and a shark. It's a whale shark.
Nah, that's just a whale, bro.
It's a whale shark,
bro.
It's a shark.
It's a whale.
They say it's a shark.
Guys, it's a shark. It has gills. It's not a mammal. A whale is a mammal.
I don't give a fuck. No, it's a whale.
It's a whale shark.
There's two things that distinctly define a difference between a whale and a normal fish, Lucas. It's because a whale is a mammal. You fucking idiot. You're stupid. Shut up.
Shut your bitch ass up. There's one thing that distinguishes a dumbass and a bitch. And you're both.
You literally just contradicted yourself because you can't do that. That makes no sense.
One exception. You're literally the first thing in human history to be a dumbass and a
That's a good point. That's a good point. Do vaginas have muscles?
No.
Hell yeah. What do you mean no?
Vaginas definitely have muscles. I don't know.
Motherfucker, how do you think the fucking baby comes out?
Vagina actually is a muscle, but penis isn't.
I lazy that guy. Guys, they're pushing me so hard.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I don't have.
He's right on you.
I riffed it, bro, because I'd be dying right away every time. Yeah, vaginas have muscle. The vagina is a muscle, 100%.
They all riffed.
Well, this guy's running. This guy, kill that guy. He's trying to steal the fucking.
This woman are better. They got more muscle than we do.
Bitch, in my back.
Yo, I'm fighting somebody by myself.
What's the Kamehameha?
Yeah, he has attack. I have.
You tried Kamehameha me. You can't Kamehameha the Kamehameha machine, bro. Come on.
I'm fighting somebody.
Then. I'm dead. Help.
Where the fuck is this Kamehameha, dude?
I'm dead. No. Lucas, you died?
Yeah, motherfucker. I had no SMG bullets.
Oh man.
I got one guy, 1 HP.
Oh my god, bro, another fucking team.
No. Matthew, go ahead, Mr. Penis Muscle.
Tony, this is your skin, bro.
We're so bad, man.
Why do people just like come from nowhere for me?
Pause. Hey, yo, pause. Wait, so how does the penis ejaculate?
It tenses up!
Exactly! Explain to me how the penis pushes liquid out of it without a muscle. Someone explain.
If you take a flu shot in your penis, it will work.
Good luck, Tony.
Thank you. I'll do it. I'll give it my best shot.
Like how?
I believe in you. You know the farthest a man has ejaculated was 8 feet.
8 feet?
8 feet.
That's crazy.
That is the record.
I could beat that. I could ejaculate further than 8 feet.
I swear that I've gone to across my whole room. That shit gotta be more than 8 feet.
100%. No, I agree with that. Do boobs have muscles? Well, underneath you have your pecs. You have your pecs. Yeah,
it's like the breast and then the boobs. Shit, it was a good try. I mean, like,
I'm convinced Matthew doesn't have a pee-pee. Yeah, to be honest, I don't know. How does he, Matthew?
What, bro?
How do you ejaculate? How do you ejaculate?
With my hand.
You ejaculate? You're Spider-Man.
No. How do you explain to me with no, if your penis has no muscles within them?
Yes.
Explain to me how your penis pushes a liquid out of it.
No, bro, look it up on Google. It's not a muscle, though.
How could it do that without the existence of a muscle, though? Explain to me that.
It's stimulation, bro. It's just like you stimulate a fucking, what is that shit called? Fuck.
A butthole?
No, Matthew, bro.
It don't matter how much I rub the tip of a toothpaste bottle. The toothpaste is not going to come out, brother. I have to put some force on it, but a muscle has to push it at some point.
No, it's not like, it's just not a muscle though.
Matthew, but that's just natural physics, bro. There has to be some force that pushes the liquid. Would that not be a muscle?
Well, first of all, sperm comes from your balls.
Uh-huh.
That's where it all starts.
Yep, I agree.
Yes. So, how do you pee?
What do you mean?
Like, you're asking me questions that I don't know. Like,
what do you mean?
Do you know how a dick works?
Your pee is definitely also a muscle. When you pee, you definitely use the penis muscle, 100%.
To do anything, your penis uses a muscle.
Your bladder squeezes, and it makes the pee come out.
No, but your inside your penis also pushes it. Because you can put, bro,
no, it's
you can
all in
push
your bladder.
You can push piss from your dick.
You're squeezing your bladder, you idiot. You don't squeeze your dick and piss comes out.
Yes, you do.
If there's a little bit extra in the tube that the bladder cannot push out, you pull your penis and more piss will come out.
Yes. And Matthew, explain to me how you can
piss. What did you just say?
You know when you can piss harder? You pull it.
You don't pull, you pull it with your hand.
At the end of a go-gurt, it's not just going to come out. You have to do something. Dumb shit.
Everything you say doesn't make sense.
Shut your bitch ass up, mister. My penis has no muscle, head ass.
Your penis has no muscle either, bro. You don't even have a penis. So I don't know why you're in this conversation.
My shit has muscle. Shut
up, bro.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Shut up.
No, you shut
up. Go back to fucking your mom's fucking stomach and grow a dick before you come out. Before you start talking to me.
Huh? How would I fuck your mom's stomach instead?
No, what? No, because I would never say the same shit about your mom, bro. That's how I know you're not.
You just told me to fuck my mother.
No, I did not say that. I said for you to go back. Out of
guys, 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 keep it together.
Because you are a bitch. You a bitch.
Keep it together.
Who's a bitch? Who's a bitch?
You a fetus. You still a fetus, bro.
I'm a
block and fight rematch.
Guys, keep it together, guys. Keep it together. Why is everybody landing on my spot all of a sudden?
Because I have auto run. I wasn't paying attention.
Right,
I'm too busy listening to some dumbass talk about having a penis.
Relax, bro. Relax.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Nah, bro, shut up, Sam. You start everything on God.
Me? What did I do? I'm
telling him to shut up when he's the
Luca,
correct
shut up.
One.
Hold on. Wait.
It literally says that.
A penis
on
is
Google.
A muscle.
No, not, I don't care. I'm not arguing with
you.
I'm not arguing with this. I'm not arguing with this.
You're going to be a dumbass for the rest of your life.
Bro, shut up. You are a dumbass.
Shit.
And you've been a dumbass for your whole life.
Shut your bitch ass up, honestly. I'm literally, I'm twice as smart as you, alright?
Oh, you are?
You know how much of a. Easily. I guarantee I know more than you. 100%.
Oh, really? Is that? Because I could honestly talk so much shit right now, but I'm not.
Do it. Motherfucker, do it.
Lucas.
I swear to God, do it.
You know what? I'm not. No.
Do it. Stop being a pussy and do it. Exactly.
It's not even worth.
It's just not, but I'm just ending the conversation, bro. Like, I'm being the bigger man here.
No, why did you just say?
My ass.
Did you just say the N-word?
I said I'm being the bigger man here.
Sam's deaf as hell, bro.
I don't know why I heard the N-word.
That's probably because you say it. N-word.
What? Nah, bro. I don't think y'all know what y'all talking about.
Shut up, bro. I'm not going back into this conversation. Y'all can argue about it all y'all want. I'm out.
You were the only one arguing on the other side, so.
Yeah, but yeah, you know, I'm out, bro. I'm out. You can say whatever you want. I'm out. We can talk about something else.
My problem with you guys is that you guys aren't like, you guys don't think about things, you know?
This guy's by me.
Yeah, kill one of them.
Bro, I can never find the entrance to the stupid tunnel.
What tunnel? What do you mean?
To the vault thing.
It's all the way on the floor, bro. It's down here. Then you just go down. Yeah, yeah. And then you just come through here. There's a bunch
of loot. Lucas?
I killed one, but there's
yeah,
one
I got,
up there.
I got one too.
I think they were being chased by someone.
Hello,
they were running.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're the homie, bro. You're the only person that I can get into an argument with and I hate the next minute.
Where are minute. You going? No one ever listens. Giselle, first of all, you don't know what you're talking about. Giselle, respectfully, would you take period advice from me? No,
hell
right? Because
no.
I've never had a period.
All the guys are here.
So why would I listen to you about what muscles are in my dick? I could feel the muscles in my dick.
I'm out of math.
You see what I'm saying? I know what's in my dick.
Crack him.
I'm with y'all.
He's dead. His teammate's
there's
over.
Another one.
Ooh. I'll be on my way in a second. I had to go fucking take a...
17. Hit him hard. I gotta reload. I'm sorry.
I'm all in with it, bro.
How are you gonna tell Giselle, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. You have never moved your dick without touching it, bro. Like, you don't know what you're talking about, respectfully. That's all I'm saying.
He has a dick? Oh, God. Bitch ass on me.
Right here, if y'all
he's
want
one HP. How about you help?
He's
one HP, just shoot him out the sky.
Who the fuck is throwing grenades?
Not me.
Ready to go.
He's dead.
You're sick. Couple guns. Here, can I get this? Someone wants
bro, there's
it?
A guy right here, bro. Kill him!
Nice, good shit, Lucas. Good shit, baby.
Good job.
I know that guy don't have a penis muscle.
On guy. Anybody got some minis?
No minis. I have this though.
The hell is that? Oh.
I'm going to school to be a nurse? Giselle, that doesn't give you expertise, bro.
Fuck, can I have my bitch up?
That doesn't give you expertise just because you're a nurse, bro. That's
if somebody that went to school to be a lawyer.
That don't mean they're
arguing,
right. That don't mean
arguing,
they're always
no,
right.
No. And you're arguing with him about something about law. About the
but if
law
they're wrong, but if they're wrong, they're
no.
wrong.
No, you don't go to your doctor and tell him what he's doing.
And,
you know,
and
what
you
mean?
Need to have a conversation with my mom, because my mom literally does that every time.
Yeah,
my mom will go, nah, you're wrong. You would go to a doctor and be like, nah, you're wrong. And doctors are wrong. What do you mean? Doctors are wrong all the time.
She'll literally be correct.
That's why
like, oh,
you go see. That's why you go see multiple doctors. You ever heard of multiple?
Okay, bro. So let me give a different example. You don't go to a surgeon and tell him how to operate on somebody, how to cut somebody open. You don't do that because he went to school to do that, to learn how to do that. So Giselle's going to school and learning about nursing and about
she
human
is not learning,
body parts.
She is not learning about male reproductive organs, though. She is
I'm
not.
Sure she has.
She does
bro.
Not have a master's degree. I have too, bro. I spent every day in health class learning about dick. And believe it or not, I've lived 24 years on this earth with a dick. So if anybody has expertise about male reproductive organs, it would be me. I've been playing with one for 24 years, and I've been studying firsthand. Firsthand, I've been studying every night, three times a night, at least for the last 10 to 15 years. So if you're going to tell me that Giselle has done more studying in the 3 years that she's been at a fucking community college than I've been personally firsthand studying my own male reproductive organs at least 3 to 4 times a day for the last 10 to 15 years, then so be it.
Yeah, that's kind of like an alcoholic telling someone who just started studying alcohol what alcohol to drink.
Thank you.
Just an alcoholic.
I rest my case. Thank you, chat.
How about you rest your dick on my face?
How did Matthew die, by the way?
I don't know.
How did he end up all the way over here?
And Giselle, there's nothing wrong with community. I went to community college too. There's nothing wrong. I was just making my point.
Community college is actually smart.
But you're still wrong? But that's cat. That's just cat, though. Now, listen, guys, we can have opinions. We can have opinions, right? We can have opinions.
It's not an opinion, it's a fact. There's no muscle in your dick.
Matthew, you know what was a fact for a long time? You know it was a fact? That the Earth was the middle of the solar system. Did you know that was a fact?
And that the Earth
was flat. The fucking 1500s or the 1600s.
Matthew, you think that science is perfect right now? You think science is perfect? There's nothing that's wrong.
But I feel like scientists know enough about the human body to know that a dick is not a muscle.
Really?
Yes.
You think that?
Maybe scientists don't know what's on the bottom of the ocean or what lives on.
You think that everything
Uranus?
That we know about human anatomy is correct as of right now?
I mean, I think that people can. If a doctor says that your dick is not a muscle, then your dick is not a muscle. Or I think if somebody that studies human body parts says that your dick is not a muscle, and somebody that studies muscles says your dick is not a muscle, then I think they're right for now. Until
they're proven
wrong.
What about somebody with a dick?
I mean, what if that guy has a dick and says that the dick is not a muscle? Then what?
The thing is, you have to define. You have to define to me. You have, if you can explain. If you guys can actually, this is why I need to talk to an actual doctor, bro. If you could explain to me how it's not a muscle, then
so what's
maybe
your question, bro? Because I've explained it to you like at least twice now.
You haven't explained anything.
All right. So what part of the dick do you think is a muscle?
All of it.
No, because your dick physically is just not a muscle. Your arm is not a muscle. There's muscle on your arm.
Yeah, there's muscles in your arm. Yeah, exactly.
Exactly. So there's muscles in your dick. So what?
There is muscles in your dick.
So no, apparently to you, you're saying that there's muscles in your dick. So what part of your dick has a muscle? First of all, your balls,
the dick.
So the actual shaft has the muscle. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, 100%. It has muscle.
Why? 100%. Why does it have a muscle? Why do you think it has a muscle?
Because it get pumped with blood, and when it does get pumped with blood, it gets stronger. You can
that's
work
not
it
how
out.
Muscle works.
You can make it stronger.
I mean, it is.
That's exactly how muscle works.
No, the way that the dick works, Sam, is that it has cavities, and the cavities get filled with blood, and that's what makes it hard. The way that muscles work is that muscles are strains of fiber, and when you fucking work out, it rips the muscle, and then it goes back together, and then it grows. That's how muscle works.
No, muscles definitely get pumped with blood. They definitely have cavities that get. Every part of your body has cavities that get pumped with blood, bro.
No, but the muscle is a fiber that fills with blood. It's not a cavity. Muscle isn't a cavity, bro.
A cavity is just a hole. A cavity is just a hole, Matthew. There's holes in
your
bicep.
Yeah, your dick 100%. Your dick is filled with cavities, and that's what happens. There's a fucking tube that goes down the middle.
Your bicep
is on either side, and it fills up with blood. Giselle, am I right, Giselle?
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Your bicep is definitely filled with cavities, though.
It's not filled with cavities. It's filled with muscle and fucking flesh and bones.
You're telling me your bicep has
Thank
no cavities.
Thank you so much
it.
For the bit.
What's good, fam? Uploaded my new vid today. Hope
Love
the
you,
stream's
Lizzie.
Doing good too.
We're
Been
chilling,
a long
man.
Time since I hung out with y'all. Take care, fam. Less than 3.
W, bro. I hope works cool, bro. Matthew is right. I think he's incorrect, though. I think he's incorrect, still. I think he's incorrect.
I mean, you can think whatever you want. Like, I can think that the world is flat. Doesn't mean
Matthew,
I'm right.
They're pushing me, bro.
Oh, y'all are all dead.
Yeah, we died trying to save you.
I don't remember. I was too busy arguing with Sam. Don't worry, boys. I got this. take these builds.
Are you finna die? Go into zone.
He is a zone.
No, like in the circle, bro. Y'all can't listen, respectfully, y'all can't tell me I'm wrong. Y'all can't tell me I'm wrong. It's just fat tissue and blood in your biceps? What do you mean? What do you mean? Bliss, have a good night, baby. I mean, has someone ever dissected one? I don't know, Pagan.
That's literally exactly why half the people in the chat aren't agreeing.
I don't know. What? It. Why?
Because I'm saying it and you're not. If it was the other way around, everybody would be like, yep, Sam's right.
That's a person.
Oh, shit!
Sam, look at my message? My message. What do you mean? You said Matthew is right. What you mean? Hey, he's not, though. What's up, Ray? Matthew, oh, why are you just standing in the open, bro?
I was about to emote.
Damn, bro, you just got shit on. Matthew, how'd you die?
We gotta win. We gotta get a win. We gotta end on a win, boys. Come on, boys.
Yeah, bro. Fucking.
Lock in. Stop talking about dick muscles.
Hey, Darth Vader over there.
Matt, do you want to stop talking about dick muscles? Yes or no?
Yes.
See, so you did agree that the dick has a muscle. You said yes. You said yes. You agree 100% that dick has a muscle.
No, the D. I never
you
said
you should
that,
have said
I?
We were not talking about dick muscles because the dick does not have a muscle. See, I got you. Nah, I got him, chat. Shit is too easy, bro.
That makes no sense. But whatever.
It's kind of like that.
I honestly don't
want to
talk about
it. It's kind of like that, man. It's kind of like that, bro. If it wasn't true, you would have said no, bro. Wow. It's so easy to get people.
Honestly, Eve Meister, me too.
It's so easy, bro. It's so easy, man. W, man. The thing is, my issue with a lot of people in this world chat is that most motherfuckers have no clue what the fuck they're talking about. And motherfuckers, like, you know what I mean? Like they will just think that they're right when they're never right. Like, you know what I mean? What y'all think about that?
Didn't even know.
Like you? No, not like me. I was talking about Matthew and all of you guys. I was talking about,
damn.
I don't agree with you, Sam. And this is what I'm saying. Chat, this is about agreeing to disagree, chat. This is about agreeing to disagree. And we need to do this more in today's culture, you know what I mean? We have to agree to disagree, bro. And you know what I mean? And that's what it is. I love you, Sam, but the dick is not a muscle. And that's what I'm saying, Meister. Like, I love you, but the dick is a muscle. You see what I'm saying? And we can still be boys. You see what I'm saying? So it's great like that. Like that, but the world needs to be a better place like this. And like, at least we are not killing people over waffle. I'm talking about how nice we are to each other, even though we disagree, bro. Just because we have a disagreement, this is what I... No, guys, it's okay. No,
I like that, Waffle.
No.
I used to say that every day before we started streaming.
Because this is a lesson. This is a lesson that we need to learn. Waffle, just because we disagree with somebody, chat, just because we disagree with somebody does not mean we need to resort to calling them names. And this goes
like,
for Matthew.
I agree with that.
You guys need to listen because you guys tend to do this.
Nah, but I'm not saying I don't. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna do it, but I do agree with what you're saying.
No, exactly. And I think no matter what, you know what I mean? No matter what, we could still be friends. We could still be friends at the end of the day. Whether you think the dick is a muscle, whether you have sex, whether you not have sex, right?
I mean, if you want, we can be still like I'm good. Like I'm never.
No, just out. Wait. If the dick is not a muscle,
Damn, that guy has 107 wins.
Giselle, hypothetically. This is hypothetically.
I thought we were done with this.
No, but let me make my last point. Giselle, this is hypothetically, right? If my dick was inside you, listen, hypothetically, Giselle, if my dick was inside you, I could flex it and you could feel it flex without using any of my other muscles, just my dick.
That's the same with her poo-poo.
I rest my case. Where are we going?
Yo, my butt got the gorilla grip.
That's all I'm saying. That if you put your... Maybe I shouldn't have said my dick. Maybe I shouldn't have said my dick. Wait. Maybe I shouldn't have made it personal. That's on me. That was on me. No, that... Wait. That was on me. That's my apologies. Let's say, hypothetically. I did say hypothetically, though. I did say hypothetically. I think that should be taken into account when we're talking about this case. But what I'm saying, let's say Chris Evans. My fault. If Chris Evans put his dick in you, right? You probably like Chris Evans a little bit more. If Chris Evans put his dick in you, you a little more comfortable with that one? You probably a little more comfortable with that one.
I'd be way more comfortable with that one.
If Chris Evans put his dick in you, he could flex just his dick and you would feel it and be okay with it. Like, you would feel that shit just from flexing his dick. That's all I'm saying.
He could flex anything and I'd be okay with it. You know what I'm saying?
The muscle next to your dick is what you're flexing. No, no, Giselle. No. No.
And you can flex that as well.
No, not to eject. Giselle, they're different muscles. Can you tell her? Because she doesn't have a dick. They're different muscles to ejaculate
When you ejaculate, it hurts your ears like start popping, your eyes roll back.
Yeah, but when you ejaculate, it's a different muscle than when you flex. Those are two different muscles. What happened?
Hey. There's people on me and I gotta charge my gun up before I fight them.
Bro, these guys are so shit.
Nah, like, these guys have actual guns, though. Like, where the fuck do they get these loot?
These loot?
Nah, this guy has aimbot.
Oh, I just threw a mini.
He didn't miss a single shot.
This is the only way you guys died to this guy, bro.
Killed one?
I mean, shit, I had a fucking charge SMG, like...
Another one on you, Tony.
Like, look at your loot! Where did you loot?
No, because low-key Giselle's so smart.
Oh my god! That dude just hit a shot. He's running, he's right here, he's running.
Are you serious right now? Oh, they all
got- Look at their loot! Like, where do they loot?
I mean, I guess he just left all his homies?
Now, at the end of the day, I realized I just gotta stop saying my opinion because no one cares.
Yeah, fuck that dude. Big daddy, daddy.
No, this is what, like... If that was the case, you would be able to flex halfway up? No, because it's one continuous muscle.
Motherfucker, can you flex your bicep halfway
up?
Yeah,
yeah, you can't flex your bicep halfway. It's still one continuous muscle.
Wait, what?
But
I mean, you can just flex your bicep a little bit and then your bicep all the way.
You could flex your dick a little bit, but she's saying like, how can you flex half of your dick, like just the tip half? You know what I mean? That's what she's saying, I think. You can't do that.
That's the same fucking body.
But what she's trying to say is that you can't move the tip of your dick because there's no muscle there. No.
I will send you a video of me doing it right now.
Waffle, you're not wrong, bro, but that is banned on Twitch. It's banned on Twitch, bro. So don't use it on Twitch. But you're not. Like, whatever, bro.
No. Wiggle my bicep alone.
I'm throwing this right
here. Bicep wiggle.
Yeah, whatever. I'm not getting back into this.
No, once you show me a video of someone flexing their calf, but only the bottom part of it.
Yeah, you can't do that. You can't do that. If it's one continuous muscle, you can't do that.
But it's a whole muscle.
Yeah. That doesn't mean it's not a muscle, though.
No, that just makes no sense.
That's what I'm saying. You see what I'm saying?
I'm gonna just agree to disagree.
I respect it. But like to a certain degree of like agreeableness, you know what I mean?
The fuck does that
mean? I'm just agreeing to disagree.
What do you mean by that?
Like, you believe what you want to believe and I'm gonna believe what I want to believe.
And yeah, listen, and you have the right.
And I'm gonna be okay with you believing what you believe.
Yeah.
And you'd be okay with what I believe.
Yeah, I am.
All right, then we're all good here.
And you have every right to do so. You have every right to do so.
And then we good.
Of course we good. I would never hold anything against you.
You cannot tell me you can't flex your dick, though. Like,
I mean, I can move my dick without touching it.
Thank you.
I can do that, too.
That was my point. That was my point.
Okay, yeah. I mean, I can move my dick without touching it, too.
Just like you can move your muscle. You see what I'm saying?
I mean, I can understand. Okay, look, I can understand how y'all can understand it as a dick or as a muscle, but it's not a muscle.
Thank you.
And I can also understand your side.
I can understand your side as well, yeah. Y'all see how that works out, though? Like, you see how beautiful
that is? If the world was more like us,
exactly. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Y'all want to come get some of this loot? There's a purple two shot.
No, I don't. I don't want to get any of that loot.
There's a rift. There's a bunch of shit in here.
I just don't want to go all the way over there. I'm not gonna lie.
There's a bunch of shields and shit.
I don't need any of that shit. I got loot.
I'm coming to get that.
Bro, nah, fuck off, Wolf. You literally ran across the whole map just to kill me. Oh, there's guys by me.
Honestly, I hate furries.
Nah, furries are lit, bro.
I have no problem with them. I have no problem with them, but to each their own, you know what I mean?
I hit a guy hard.
Nowhere near y'all.
I cracked one guy.
Ooh.
Cracked another guy.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near either.
Cracked another guy. Killed him. The best.
That's all
holy
you.
Shit,
that's all
on my level, you fucking pussy.
Matthew, you want a two shot or a prime shotgun? Which one you want?
I'm gonna get the one that you.
Shit, I mean,
the two shot one.
I don't care. Wait, what was the other one?
The other one was the prime one. There's this one or
that one. That one.
Or there's this one if you want this one.
How do I get there? That's a gold one or the same one.
No, it's different. It's different. One's a prime and one's a two shot. Right here. Hurry up, bro. The zone.
Yeah, I've been trying to figure out how to get there. We can take that rift.
Oh yeah, there's a rift down here. Come down here. Right here.
I was getting an SMG, motherfucker. Please don't kill me. Okay, I knew you were doing this. I almost made it too.
Stop moving. There's a bunch of stuff back here. No, look, Matthew, I'll show you. They're different. Look, go ahead, pick which one you want.
They're the same.
Two shots.
They're different.
Oh, no, they're different. Yeah. No, I want this one.
Okay, hit the rift.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Hit the rift.
Yo, it looks like
please don't hit the rift. Okay. Let me hit this mech kit first.
Oh, I'm dying, bro. Why are there people sitting out here?
So we got a bounty on us?
Doing, bro.
No, Brody, I read that, by the way. Brody, that's a good point. He actually made a good point. Maybe not a W, but...
The hell is this guy?
I see what you're saying, though, Brody. Brody, I see what you're saying. He's on top of you guys. I'm landing on him.
Like, what the fuck just happened?
He just dropped. Where did he go?
He did all that just to run.
Fucking pussies, bro.
Cracked him. No shield.
Made me waste all my heals.
This team is behind him, patting on him, or dropping on him.
Any two gazelle. Yo, good night, Relaki.
He's under here.
Oh my god.
Cracked. Dead.
Nice. Wait, behind me. In zone. 20.
This guy's in the bush. Cracked this dude. Can I chop him to side?
Dead.
There's more people landing on us.
Of course, he goes in my box, like me. Out of everybody, me. He just drops on me. I got build, and he goes in my box. So I can't build. I can't get him out.
Relax.
Can you drop me down, so I don't kick him in? Can you just edit the ceiling really quick?
Yo, I have splashes.
Please, Tony.
What? Sorry.
Can you please edit the ceiling?
I'm right here.
Above you, Tony.
Man.
I'm resin. We gotta go in a second.
There's a guy right
in front. I have rift to go. Hold the wall.
Hold on. Lucas, build up.
We can take rift to go.
And for 72. Crack him.
I'm gonna help Lucas.
Yeah, come. Then we will take those.
Seal him.
Lucas, come here. Above you. Bring him. 17, Lucas. Behind you. Nice.
Holy shit.
Rift.
Come here.
The motherfucker's like, shit. Y'all could have rifted it and I would have been right there.
Sam has no spatial awareness. What do you mean?
No,
Brody, I agree. I don't think you could say it was a W, though. I think that's maybe where you messed up. But I agree with you saying. It's like, bro, like you had to have the Holocaust. You know what I mean?
Want to go into Tilted and kill these dudes?
Like, you had to have 9/11 to get
exactly.
Like,
yeah, I'm going Tilted.
Tilted.
I'm healing. I'm literally, I'm not with y'all.
We don't need you.
Okay. Got one? Don't win?
You're
crack, crack,
don't
win?
You're Ella by yourself.
Okay,
you're
I'm chilling.
I'm with you, Sam.
I'm on my way.
I was pushing, dudes. What are we doing?
Watch out, okay? There's like two or three teams here.
White him, white him, white him. The guy in the back, on the top back.
Running?
The guy that's running away.
There's a dude
Yo,
right
going
here.
To the Reaper Van. Yeah, I'm going to the Reaper Van.
Got him.
Find you, money.
No, bro, he one pumped me, bro. I was only 100 HP, though, not all that. I downed one over there, though. One more right here. Last one right here on this corner.
Watch out, because there's more.
Dead?
I'm getting Matthew.
Well, there's a dude right here. Another John Wick.
Matthew, we're dead. Matthew?
Are we good?
Oh, shit.
I'm taking this Nimbus Cloud.
I'm out this bitch.
I'm dead, though.
Oh, there's a dude holding me. Dude holding me.
Where are they?
Cracked. He's 1 HP dead.
Nice. We're vibing.
I reload fucking everything. Chip.
Wait, above us. Above us. Watch out. They went on the zipline. I think they went across, Lucas.
Oh, this guy close underneath.
Right here. Dead.
Nice. I was like, what the fuck?
That kid had nothing. You wanna go?
Come down if you want.
There's more, what's it called? Armored walls right here.
Look, man. You see those guys over there to the left?
To the left?
To the right, I mean?
Yeah. That's right. Top of the hill, okay. Right?
No, in here.
Oh, I'm with you.
He's going on top of the hill now.
Oh, right now.
Laser.
There's a guy underneath me as well.
Oh, I got code by you.
Yeah, it's not my fault. Where'd he go? He's down there.
There's a dude behind us.
Watch out. Full team.
He's white.
There's
a dude 41. Coming with y'all.
I have no mass.
Bro, can you guys fuck off?
I gotta reload all my guns.
I killed the guy.
Yo, I have splashes if y'all come all the way down.
There's a guy on me.
Come down.
Where are you, Lucas?
I'm long, literally.
Come low.
Left.
What? This dude's 1 HP on me. 1 HP.
Yeah, I got minis.
I'm resible. There's two guys up there. There's a fish and a dude that's 1 HP.
Go to them.
I have no more mats.
Watch out, this floor below us is open.
No. I have no mats.
Hit him first. Hit him hard.
I can't get into this ramp.
Give me. I'm trying to pick you up, but it's holding me.
We still have to come.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Going up?
I'm healing.
Matthew, don't die.
The guy right above you, Sam. On me, 1 HP. Dead.
Good shit.
I gotta heal.
Who just Nimbus?
That was me.
Over here.
Killed one of those guys. Oh, one more right here. Got one.
Careful, we're pretty high up, guys. I have a grapple, so I'm chilling.
I have a Nimbus Cloud, so I'm chilling.
Oh, what the fuck happened to my SMG? I accidentally fucking dropped it. Right here.
I got no mass. There's mass down here.
Ow.
I have no mass, too.
I just got 999. W. That's the come up.
He's cracked.
I'm coming to you.
He's running. He's in the bush.
Hey, I think it's last squad. I think it's actually two squads.
That's two squads.
We got this shit, boys.
Oh, there's still a guy in these builds over here.
There's a dude behind the...
Yo, watch out, Lucas. I don't know where he is, bro. He rifted.
Yeah, two people.
Hey, sir. Dead. Dead on one.
Oh, shit.
Last two.
Last two in the air. They're the ones gliding.
Where'd they go? F- Far. They're gonna reboot. Somebody have movement?
Yeah, I'm going.
They're gonna reboot. 100%. I only saw one.
They're rebooting. Yeah, no, there's at least two of them.
Go, boys. No way. Shoot out there. No, 60 white.
Where the hell did this other guy go?
Look out.
On me.
4v4, nobody die. Dead.
No, bro, he has a pistol right here, Sam.
I can't.
He's healing. He's trying to res, Sam.
Oh my god, this guy's weak.
I got two.
Relax.
Kill this guy, please.
Relax, bro.
Relax, you dick sucker.
Shut your bitch ass up. Shut up.
What y'all want to do to this guy?
Nah, whatever you want, bro. We can reboot Lucas. You want to reboot him?
Yeah, let's get this card. I'm gonna go get it real quick.
Res back there.
I'm gonna let him res.
I'll stay here and reboot.
Okay, look at this card.
Rebooting. Easy!
Where's the last two guys at?
I don't know. Build up so they can't shoot.
Bro, what the fuck? Why does it show like our bounty's in the middle of his own?
They're in this armored box.
Where?
Right here.
Hold on, does anybody have like grenades?
Wait. Yeah, let's do some crazy shit.
I have a Nimbus pod. I could break it.
No, hold on. It's about to break. Hold on. It's 25. Let's all go in there and pickaxe.
Okay.
Ready? Bro,
I'm holding mine.
Alright, do it again. One is 90. I hit one for 90.
I'm holding. Mine. Stop pickaxing.
Alright, ready? Go.
God damn it, bro.
Oh my god.
They're about to die to zone. Hold on. Let him put it. They're about to die to zone. Let's stop.
They're trying to break out over here.
I'm gonna hold them.
Oh shit.
Pickaxe them.
All these stupid punks.
Pickaxe. Right here.
Look, he's right here. Just start pickaxing.
Oh, nice, Sam.
Let's go.
We had a lot of kills too, actually.
We almost had like 30 kills.
Suck.
Beautiful, bro.
That's what they get for teabagging.
What a way to end it, chat. What a way to end it. Hey, listen, I love y'all. Whether y'all believe that penises have muscles or not, bro. At the end of the day, we all love them in our mouths, man. It really doesn't matter what they're made of, bro. Chat, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on Friday. I'm going to go to the gym. Thanks for hanging out. You guys got anything to say?
That's gay.
Love y'all.
Yeah, that's pretty gay if you ask me.